Hey guys, welcome back to a snail stream. It's been so long. It hasn't really been that long. It hasn't been that long. I think I missed two streams, but that seems like forever because I never usually miss them. I'm so happy to see you guys. COVID voice snail, that's right. Hey banana. Aiden, thank you so much for all those donations. I appreciate that. That is so nice of you. Thank you so much. Who is here today? I can't wait to see who's here. Everyone talk really fast in chat. Just keep talking in chat. I'll try and read all your names. Eden donated again. That is so, so nice of you. Thank you so much. Banana's been a member for 4 months. Amazing. Aubrey is here. Hi, Ninja. Oh my gosh, we gotta get Ninja's TikTok to 10k likes so I can add him. Husky, hi. Carrot guy. Rice cooker, Lily, hi, Clinton, no menu, mini burritos, hi, oh my goodness, mini burritos, hello, Diego, legendary wolf, Crazy Wuzzy, hello, Crazy Wuzzy is one of the newest Blizzard recruits, happy to have you here, of course, Swibes, hello, there's some new animations on the soundboard. Yeah.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Littlest Snail Gaming Custom Matchmaking.
What? I don't deserve it. Thank you so much. Corey, Caden, B-Man, Rachel, hi. Rachel's another one of the new recruits to Blizzard. Congratulations. Congratulations to all of them. And we got Bubble, too. Is Bubble here? I think she might be. I think we might have all three of the new recruits. So happy to have them. All right, guys, so I put the wrong code on. The code is actually snaily1. If you're readying up with under snaily, you're gonna be in the wrong game, so I would cancel that out. We are gonna be doing custom squads with building on NAE East. Wow, so many people are subscribing right now. That's so nice of you. Thank you. Welcome. Happy to have you. You came during a weird stream because I don't normally have COVID. I promise. Happy birthday, Jaunty. Guys, what have you been up to? What have I been missing? Rockin', thank you so much. That's so nice of you. Can't wait to
snack time.
See who gets on my game and who I get to meet and talk to. Whoa, 100 people readied up so fast. It's crazy. I gotta tell you something, guys. I don't think I'm gonna be able to stream the whole time because I do sound a little bit better today, which is good, which is the only reason why I could stream. But I'm getting really tired and like out of breath because of COVID. Like my lungs hurt. So I'm going to get through this first game. I'm going to mute my mic every time I have to cough. And SnailBoy is going to take over. SnailBoy, you know him because of snack time. He is going to come sit in the seat and you guys are gonna pretend like he's snail, okay? You're gonna hype him up and you're gonna treat him like a streamer king. It's gonna be his first time ever streaming. But you guys are gonna ask him interesting questions and cheer for him and be nice to him. And bring him loot and be friendly stream sniper. Right? Do you promise? Are you kind of excited to have SnailBoy? Just pretend I'm good. Are you guys excited to have him? And Toaster's gonna be with him too. Oh, Dan, boy, thank you. You promise. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Hey, Jay. Sonic Kobe. Guys, I'm struggling today. Sonic Kobe donated $2 and said, I hope you're better. Thank you so much. Jay, I missed you too. How are you? All right, we're going to hit start. I cannot wait to see who I get into a game with. Got to mute my mic for a sec. Kill the stream snipers! Okay, I'm back. Do you guys have any questions for me? Do you guys know that? So I've been sick for a week, but before that, I was on a trip. I was on vacation And I actually went to Toronto for a week, and it was really fun. If you have any questions about that, you can let me know. Did I get COVID in Toronto? I think I did. Sharky's gonna throw a PC out the window if you don't get on my team once. It's a little harder to get on my team now, Sharky, but I hope you do. Oh, I just remembered I have to turn
time.
Off something. Yeah. Aiden, thank you so much for that. I have Perp McBride in my team and Smitten Cat.
Hi, Snail.
Hey.
My voice is so loud.
Oh, my voice is too loud?
Oh, everything's so loud.
Yeah, I'm running away from the sound.
Uh-oh.
How do I turn this down? Is this better? Snail? Oh my
Hello?
God!
Hi? Hello? Is my voice too loud? Is that what you're saying?
Cool. Why is everything so loud?
I don't know.
I'm not
Snack
sure.
Time.
Why is Snail not talking?
Oh, hi guys! Hey!
She said she'd mute herself if she's gonna call.
Oh.
I'm back. Hi!
Hello.
How's it going?
It's so cool.
Snail, I'm at my grandparents' house, and my brother brought his Xbox, so I'm using that, and I didn't even expect to get on your team.
Oh my gosh. That's a W.
I just saw your name, and I was like, oh wait, I'm on her team. So I just got his mic, and I'm using that right now.
Oh, that's- okay, you were saying everything so loud, and I didn't realize that I was still muted, so I thought my voice was too loud, and I was like, oh no!
No, it's because, like, for some reason, it's, like, the volume is so loud.
Classic
I'm not
brothers.
Used to it. Okay, I need a 10. I don't have a...
Oh, you can...
Enough.
Oh, take my 10.
Oh. I can't take it.
Oh. Here you go.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
All right, now time for my weapons.
We also have someone named Simp on our team. and Cat, and we have Smitten Cat, who is MasterChef. He's looking so cool.
I'm using my favorite variation.
Sam, I got Darth Vader's lightsaber and two mythics.
Oh, nice.
Jewels.
Oh my goodness, lightning just donated $5. Thank you so much. And Aiden donated $20. Oh my goodness, that's so much. Thank you.
I need to turn my... Where's my sensitivity?
Aw, I missed giving everybody hugs.
I don't know where sensitivity is. I can't turn it off. It's so low. If anyone knows where sensitivity is, help me, please.
Someone help
sensitivity?
Him.
Oh, I found it, Okay. That's the mouse. I'm on the control. Oh, here.
Have I met you before? Your name is very familiar.
I'm the littlest bee. I just
Now,
that's why.
Okay. I was like, I thought it was you, but I wasn't sure. So you have many names.
Yeah, I only have two, actually, but yeah.
Two's a lot.
Oh god, what is... That's a weird noise.
I've never
DJ
seen
Snail.
Players just not
I know, it's kind of scary.
I'm probably gonna be really bad.
Sharky, thank you! Sorry.
And yeah, hide. Someone hide me.
I'm stuck.
Oh,
I don't feel safe!
Snail, I can rip-saw you out. Or not. Oh. I think that would upset a lot of people if I just chainsaw.
It's my twin!
No one come here. No one come here.
Ah. Oh. I didn't have V-Bucks when what's the skin's name again?
Starflare?
Yeah. I didn't have V-Bucks when that came out and now it's gone again.
So I was on vacation but my friend gifted it to me.
Aww. Oh, I accidentally pickaxe toaster. or silver. Aiden donated and said, I am 12.
Okay, I guess
That's
I have to
cool,
hold
Aiden.
Down B now.
Aiden, how are you?
Oh, and
how's your day going?
One friend request.
Someone threw a bomb. Whoa, has someone died already? I can hear the revive bus.
Yeah. I'm getting sniped at! Thankfully they keep missing,
but... Oh my god, finally. Now I can actually look normal. Now this is too fast. What have I done? I can't get this right. I guess we're trying to go with five then.
I think everyone's slowly turning on each other.
They missed again!
Ah! I hope I can get through this game before everyone go. But I will hopefully be back if I have time.
Oh my goodness, my perfect imposter is on the... Who is that? They're a perfect snail imposter. They have the backling and the pickaxe. I thought it was me. I was like, I didn't remember doing the hug.
It was confusing.
I always get left behind. I don't even know.
No.
I'm still alive. 8 shield. I'm probably gonna drop this auto for shock for a striker.
I fell behind a little bit. It's so cool seeing everyone chase you.
Yeah.
There's so much people here. Holy.
Oh, it's Gingy! Oh my goodness, it's Gingy! He was trying to show us that it was him! Hi, Gingy! Oh.
Okay, Snail, I've missed like so many streams since I was on vacation. And then when I got back, you got COVID, I think.
Oh no.
So I was missing out on like all of them. But I'm finally back.
There's a lot going on. I shouldn't have got- Oh, Cat! I can get in your car! Ooh. Gingy was- shout out to Gingy, very good Uber driver.
Oh, sorry.
Also, got a win last- He clutched up and got a win last time he was on my team, and I added everyone in the party because of it. Which could happen again today.
I'm gonna try and clutch if I can, which I'm probably not gonna be able to, but I don't care.
I realized that the circle might be
Whoa, something hit something. I think it was my board. Do you guys have it snail added? Oh, I'm hitting balls.
Oh, hi! Is this tacos or swipes? Whoa!
Cars on the road is usually people hiding in big trees.
Oh, we have to go.
Oh my god, storm's right here.
I'm making my way towards the circle.
Perez says, I am the imposter. Whoa! That was a lot. Oh, it's my heal! No! Help!
Snail!
I died to my stream sniper. No!
Stream snipers, you're only stream sniping snails, so don't stream snipe me, okay?
They're doing their evil plan! They're kidnapping me!
Bart, come on!
I have COVID!
Stream snipers, you won't get away with this.
Yeah,
I'll hunt you down to the end of the time.
You're gonna be so sorry.
Exactly.
Aiden! Like,
there's a whole bunch of people following you.
Aiden just donated $10. Thank you so much. He says I have to leave. Bye. Bye, Aiden. Have a great day.
Bye, Aiden. Who's honking? I can't. I'm busy. What?
I'm gonna die and my card is
coming
gonna be snail. In the air.
No.
Does your card. That was a good kidnapping.
No, your card falls down. Your card falls down there.
Are you sure? It's gonna fall over.
I think
code.
I've seen that happen before.
How did you get there?
I was rifted twice. Okay, it fell. Okay, good.
Stream snipers, you're not after the littlest V2, you're after the littlest snail, so don't kill me. I've done nothing against you.
Yeah.
Until now. Unless I shoot you. Which I don't want to, unless you make
Do
me.
You know the skins that they wear? They wear the same skin.
Mine Halo, Snowmando, Mine Halo, and then Wolfie.
Wolfie and Mine Halo are the only ones
Take
I saw.
Take me to Snail's thing. It's right there. Take me to
Let's
it.
Let's go, Gingy.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Oh, Sharky. Let's go, B-Man! Okay.
I'm gonna clutch this.
Cameron, mine has been
Okay. I don't like it here. I don't like it here.
You
not
dare me
bit.
To say coffee? Coffee. I would love some coffee now, actually. To be honest.
Oh, if you guys don't want me to reboot Snail, that's your fault. Maybe get better skill and then try not to kill Snail.
Dusty beige boy.
Whoa! Well, baby Snail just joined my party.
Everyone's turning on each other now.
Oh, Benny just got killed!
Why is everyone joining my party? Sonic party. The Snail just joined my party, and I didn't even know it was on public. I guess it is now.
Uh-oh. Now that you said it, you know everyone...
no, none of my friends joined, please.
SnailBoy, could you make some coffee? SnailBoy's the snack lord.
Why are people following me?
I would love
get
it
away
if you could make
me.
Some coffee.
Snail, if you're spectating me... Oh, wait, I don't think you... No, oh, someone else from my party. Please leave.
Maybe they just want to spectate you.
Now my phone's buzzing.
Mind Halo is in the white car. I'm watching the kill feed to see if anyone gets him.
Whoa! Who shot me? Whoa! I don't like that. I'm just gonna start. Wait, I can't Oh, they already rebooted Snail.
Yeah.
Whoa! What's that? I already rebooted Snail. I'm a bit busy.
Good
can
job.
You let me out? No, everyone's joining my party. Okay. I'm sorry, whoever joined. Oh, there are more joining!
I mean, the more you mention it, the more they will join, I think. That's how it works.
No, I'm just gonna let them stay until the game's over.
Yeah, why not? They're probably just having a little watch party. Shout out to everyone who's in B-Man's party.
When the game's over, I'll give everyone in my lobby a shout out. So join until it's full if you want.
It's yeah, only, I like that's good. I need to get another weapon.
I have 7 people in my party.
That's a lot of shout outs. Could be 12. Could be 16 people though.
16.
So if you have Pert McBride added, his party's
not
on public.
Anyone,
oh, you have to be an OG.
Yeah. I don't know who's even in the truck. Oh, Ginger, I think. I don't know. Is Ginger wearing, like, the fish?
Yeah.
Like,
Hi, Ginger!
Okay.
Ginger, do you have anything for me? Oh, boy. Guys. Oh, we gotta look
Paddington
out.
Paddington joined my party. Didn't you, like, say his name once? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I played with him before. Oh, thank you. Actually,
oh
you know
God.
What? If you keep that. You keep it. Keep it. I already have. I have one that I like better.
Oh, I didn't even expect this.
Whoa!
I'm getting. Who's shooting?
Ginji! Well, I think he was shooting. He was shooting his teammate as a hilarious joke. The honking is insane.
Be right back.
Stop the honking!
Hopefully, I don't take you off.
Whoa!
Wait, is that Snow Mando? No, that's like Whoa! Snow. Who is that? I don't know. Are you okay, Snail?
Jaunty!
Jaunty,
evil!
No!
No, Jaunty is evil. He tried to- he ran everyone over!
People are leaving. Snail, where are you? What is happening? We need to run! That car just swerved into me. Are we killing people? I don't know what's happening. It's a warfare. And now people are rebooting.
Oh. Ah! Oh my god!
How do I enter this place? I can't get in. Whoa, my game just...
I feel dizzy.
Oh, sorry. Whoa! Jaunty, how could you? I trusted you.
Jaunty's back alive? He finish him!
I did, he's dead. Okay. I need to put my tent down.
Meme Lord, thank you so much for the poop. He just gave me a poop. For 99 cents, he bought
a poop. You know how lucky I am? I got down to 1 health from Jaunty.
Really?
Yes, and then I just killed him. People are leaving my party. If you're still there till the end of the game, I'm shutting you out. I'm not accepting friend requests. I'm probably never gonna play with anyone again.
Oh, oh, wow. The storm's this close. I'm running. Oh, the new one's not too far. It's just over the mountain.
Whoa, not the tree!
Jonty just wanted to join my party. Jonty, no. You got me down to one health. I'm never gonna trust you again. I mean, I'll join your party if I can, if you don't kill me or Snail. That's a deal. And that, wait, oh right, I made my party to private. I should probably undo that so people can actually join.
Someone took my mushroom.
Alright, you guys can join again now. Let's just see how much people join. Yeah, I kind of forgot I put it on private, so no one can join. But it's back to public.
Oh! Hello?
I got in the car with them!
Hello?
Hi.
No, remember me?
Did we kill?
No.
We got my Halo here! Oh, he is now dead!
More like dead Halo!
More like dead Halo!
I got the kill.
Good job. Let's dance on him. Dance on him! Everyone dance on my Halo.
I gotta do my emote.
Oh, I'll take that. I can't pick it up. Am I invisible? Okay.
What?
Take that, Mind Halo.
Snow.
Uh-oh, I think we're getting...
Who did that?
Someone's trying to finch.
I'm bringing out, like,
Mind Halo has friends quest. Alive still.
Mind Halo, don't you dare come for us. Oh my god, so many people are joining my party. I'm famous.
You're famous.
JoJo the Dino? I think that's a reference. JoJo sounds like a reference.
I can't pick these up. Oh, there we go.
Pick one up. Wait, I have that emote. I have the glyphic emote. I hear that music. Where are you? Someone's doing it, and I have that.
Oh, I'm sorry! She pulled out a lightsaber!
I have a lightsaber.
Okay, I better not see Mind Halo's been rebooted.
Hey, is that
That's
silly,
not happening.
Lunar? I can't tell if someone's... Hello? Alright, sorry. If I have to go, I'm gonna be mad. Whoa! Who did that? To me. Which, I don't like getting... hit.
I can't blame you. Whoa.
Let me in the house.
Oh,
this
who's rebooting? Who's rebooting? Let me see.
You better not be rebooting Mind Halo, because if you are.
If you are, you die. We'll see. We'll find out who gets
Whoa,
rebooted.
Whoa, stop that. I don't like how- What? That car went flying!
Kill that cannon!
Kill who?
The kid-
Whoa! No! Kill him! Kill that crystal! Yes, the crystal! Kill the crystal!
The crystal's almost dead.
Whoa! Ho.
Can someone get me?
Oh, I have no ammo!
Alright, that's it.
I kill Barks and...
Oh no! Paddington! You know what? Paddington... No.
Get away from me.
Keep saying he's gonna be friendly next time, and then he never is.
Well, ain't the way, Rockin.
Rockin! Turned on you? No
hey,
way.
Nah,
guys,
I was.
Listen,
I got a fall damage.
Very nice. Mm.
But by the way, Snow, you know who I am?
Don't you dare.
Who are you?
Miguel.
Oh my god.
Oh really?
Whatever.
Like hashtag free
time.
Miguel.
Wait, actually, yeah. No. Find more people join my party. Find more people join.
Yeah. Really?
Then I'll give everyone in here a shout out. Yeah.
You're so chill now. I like it.
Talk.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey!
That's my brother.
Oh my goodness,
That's my
hi.
Brother.
I'm
okay,
playing
you wanna talk to Snail? Wanna talk to Snail? Cool. He's gonna talk to you.
Bye.
Yes, he is.
Hello?
Hashtag free Miguel. Hi! What's up?
I don't know.
Are you... Is it your Xbox that we're playing on here?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You're such a W to bring your Xbox to your grandma's house. look at this guy's... I don't know if you can see this skin that I'm looking at right now. It's Steve Ray, who is Colombo's brother. I let him take over my stream once. He is wearing a turtle skin! Hi! Look at this guy's skin!
I'm back.
Welcome back. Look at this guy's skin. It's a turtle! No, don't kill him! He's a turtle!
Okay, I was gonna give a shout out now because we only have 8 people left. Alright.
Okay.
Starting from the top. Yeah. Baby Snail, Juju Bean, Acid Burn, I think. Yeah, Atomic King, C4TH, a bomb. It's me, Junior 7, and Ura Tiki.
Wow! Oh, Tiki!
I have 17 friend requests.
Wow, who- read your recent friend requests out.
Alright, I need the thing. Someone just joined, wait, who is it? Oh, two- I'll do that in a second. So Paddington, Maratiki, FG Royals, Jojo the Dino, Next Dizzy, Waka Flacta, I think, I don't know. BR Rich, I don't know. SF Ninja, Code Blizzard, Spirit Plays Real, Crazy Cam, Flickmgungugu, Cabot, Dapper, Puya FT, and a Churro. And I think someone else sent me a friend request. Oh god, I got even more. Mathis T Great, Giselle VG, who also joined my party, Iconic Galaxy, and then Pennington, yeah, that's everyone.
That's a lot.
And people are still joining my party. Charm Cell's in here. And then, alright. Yeah, anyone in my party, by the way, after the game, I'm probably gonna kick everyone, because I want to continue doing this, and I don't want to party with 11 people. Puppy Place is in here, D Fortnite God.
You went in.
Yeah.
What do you guys think of the squad's origin set?
I want it, except it's 1,200 a skin, and I don't want to buy that. Mm. I only have 1,700, and I want the Thor Love and Thunder bundle.
I don't have either.
Or a snail. So I don't know if you've watched the Marvel movies, but you know how anyone can like wield Stormbreaker.
Mm-hmm.
In the new update on July 19th, I think it is. They're gonna make so every skin can wield Stormbreaker and the glider for Stormbreaker.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
I think. Okay. What do you guys think is the best one? I think that Salty Striker is the best one.
I like the season 5 one because that's like the season I really like played more in. I started in season 4, but season 5 I just like. I like Drift, and also it was like a really fun season.
Nice.
Because that's when I really got into the game.
I think there's 2 new face models. Am I wrong? In the squad origins? 2 or 3? This guy's for sure, we've never seen him before. Perez! Aw, you're in his lobby? That's nice. Look at him. Like, is this the face of the Tomato King guy?
What?
Tomato.
Are you looking at the item shop?
Yeah.
That's probably season. I don't even know what season that is. I mean,
we're at the end of the game here.
Wait, what is it? Wait, why can't I see?
Wolfie's still alive! Wait. No!
Oh, the shop changed.
Not my kidnapper! Kill him! Kill the Steam Sypher!
Season 9-1.
You can do this! Yeah, get him! Yeah! Get him! He's down! No! Guys! He's behind you! Oh, that was close.
Wolfie's dead. GG, Anonymous, and Lukey Jones.
GG's. Oh my gosh, that was so funny.
It's gonna take me- I have 22 friend requests. Make that 23.
Right. Oh man. Okay, B-Man and Spittin' Cat. Thank you, thanks for playing. Yeah. Bye, guys.
I had so much fun.
Bye.
Yeah. It was fun meeting you and playing with you.
My sibling wants to say hi real quick.
Oh, sure.
Hello.
Wait.
Hey.
Want to say bye to Snail?
Everyone's putting their siblings on the mic. How's your day? How's your day?
Wait, hold on.
Yeah.
How are you guys?
I'm pretty good. Okay, bye, Perp.
Wait, hold. My brother wants to say bye to you quickly.
Is he there? Did Snailboy make coffee?
Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Yep.
Goodbye to everyone and their siblings.
All right. That was fun.
Bye.
Have a good day.
You too.
I'm probably going to be back next stream. Or nice. Next round.
Okay. That Master Chief gave me a gift. Do you want to open it, Snailboy?
Master Chef?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Master Chef. Yeah. All right. We're opening it. Snailboy's clicking open.
I'm finally opening up my very first gift. Ooh, a taco lady.
I love it. I can't believe I didn't have that. I love her. I also find her very... You equipped her! Oh, another. Give me a gift. What did I do to deserve that?
You mean, what did I do?
Yeah, what did Snailboy do?
I'm the one holding the mouse.
Yeah, Snailboy's... Oh my god. Equip it. I love it. I've always wanted that.
Very cute.
I have a Cuddle Team Leader Stuffy. I can't believe I have that now. Thank you so much. A taco lady. Okay, guys. Sorry. We're going to get this set up for Snailboy here. And then I'm going to pass this on. I'm passing the torch on to my loved one, Snailboy.
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
How does... Snailboy is very concerned about the mic levels. So if there's a problem...
Check 1, 2. 1, 2, check.
If there's a problem with his voice in any way, you could just let him know in chat and he will instantly panic.
Yeah. I'm great at multitasking. Here's the other thing is that Snail is a naturally loud person.
Okay.
Like every time she plays.
Okay.
It's like, keep it down over there.
Okay.
But me, I'm a naturally quiet
person. No. No.
I'm just afraid my voice. Like your voice seems back.
Brittany, wake up!
It seems back to normal?
Yeah, just about.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, not.
I'm straining it.
It's not perfect. But like.
I can't get a code to work. Okay, we're doing a totally new code.
Do it. Snailboy.
I tried Snailboy.
See?
Oh, yeah. So I have to... Everyone was guessing codes. And I... So Snailboy, someone guessed, so it didn't work. Snail 0, Snail 9, Snaily 1, or all. So the code is snack.
Nice.
Pretty close to snail, actually. It's snack, and that's in honor of snack time. Please spam snack time. Should the theme be snack time?
It should be snacks.
Oh,
yes.
No, we didn't get toaster in. So I have to change the code. I'm so sorry. That's not the code anymore.
It'll be something.
Okay. Does everyone understand? Snailboy is taking over now. You guys are going to treat him like royalty. And ask him interesting questions.
Well, hi.
Ask him questions
time.
About me. Hi, Toaster. Well, hi. I'm just about to pass it off to Snailboy. We were thinking maybe the theme. I think you guys should do a theme every time because you are like
yes.
Theme.
Theme time.
Snack. Let's try snack 0. Ooh.
Don't say it out loud.
I know. It's too late now. Porky said, okay, mommy snail. Porky! Oh, don't call me a mommy!
Snack time!
Did that work?
Yes, it is. Did I say it was snack 0?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's snack 0. So everyone can ready up for that.
Ooh.
And then Snailboy, when you're ready, you can just hit start match there.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay, here you go. I can't hear you anymore. Oh, and I'll plug in a controller for you. Snailboy is going to play on a controller. Isn't that crazy?
Fancy.
What?
So crazy. I mean, who plays on a controller?
Okay, bye. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Bye.
All right, this is my show now.
Take it over. This is a hostage situation.
Okay, hi, everyone. Snail said not to cough into the mic, so I'll do my best.
Snack time.
Thank you for... You know what, you guys? You have to redeem snack time. That's the only thing you're allowed to redeem right now. That's a rule that I'm putting in place. Sorry. I have to read the chat.
Snack okay. time.
Snack time. Okay. So reading the chat and playing at the same time. Are you kidding me? This is what it's like.
Snack time.
Okay. Keep the snack time. Keep the snack times coming. Snack time. Snail's gonna go downstairs, hopefully.
Snack time.
And maybe make some coffee or pour us some coffee because I made some coffee. How many times can you say coffee? One more time.
Coffee.
Snack time.
Coffee time.
Toaster.
Yes.
I know that we actually haven't officially said this, but I think the snack, the theme should be snacks. Snacks and food.
Got it.
Snack time.
So I know you gotta have a food preset. I know you do.
I don't even have a preset, but I'm whipping on some food right now.
Of course. It's got it under control. Everyone else, make sure you've got some sort
snack
of food related, skin, whatever. Please don't kill me.
Snack time.
Hey, roll reversal. Snail's
whoa.
Here with some coffee.
Here you go.
Snack time.
Thank you. Let's see how it sounds.
Is everyone let's being nice to you?
I don't know. A lot of people are redeeming snack time. That's great.
I wonder why.
I've commanded them to only
snack time.
To do every time it happens, I like laugh and it interrupts my sentence. But I love it. It's so much to keep track of. Yes?
It is a lot to keep track of. But they should ask you interesting questions. Christy, wake up! You can ask you questions about yourself.
Hey, who redeemed Christy Wake Up?
Oh no. That was because of burritos.
Okay. At least he had burritos in his name. He's from Blizzard. Hi.
It's a she.
Oh, sorry.
Snack time.
We stand.
Don't you know burritos are female?
You love that sound. And then you yelled at her.
Oh, it's so hard to listen to you and the stream and.
Snack time.
So many good questions. Not to stress you out. Someone said, what's your opinion on me stream sniping Snail?
Oh. Well, it creates interesting conflict, but. You better watch out.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a Littlest Snail Gaming Custom Matchmaking.
Sharky. What? I remember Sharky. Sharky's going against my wishes. Anyways. Okay, well, let's get started.
Snack Sharky, time. It's
okay. Thank you, Puya FT.
I've never realized how much you sound like MatPat from Game Theory. I don't know if you know who that is.
I don't know who that is.
Oh.
Snack time.
Someone's got to know who MatPat is.
Bother Snailboy.
Someone realizes.
It is I, Father Snailboy. How do you play with this microphone in front of your face?
I'm not used to this. You sound so different.
Do I? Because of
yeah,
COVID?
It's the
or
mic.
Because I sound
no,
nice?
No, it's oh. The mic.
It's bouncing. The poor part of COVID is balancing out the nice sounding mic.
Snack time.
Okay. Snack time. Okay, great. Let's see. Are there other questions? I don't hear MatPat in his voice. Yeah. He sounds like MatPat.
Aha!
Snack time.
I don't know who that is. Oh, okay. So we got to go to lobby. Oh, man. So since I'm playing with
With the controller? I think it's the same.
Yeah. Okay, so we go to game channel. Oh, I got a blackout. Snail, time. Where are you? Blackout screen.
Well,
this is how you do it, right? I did it. Okay, guys. Hello, is anyone here?
Can you hear me? Zombie guy.
We've got zombie Yotron. Yotron 1X. Okay, Yotronics.
Snack time.
I did it, right?
Okay, good job.
Where are we going? Oh, again, I don't know how to play professional. With this.
Should we be there?
We're jumping. Someone's got to mark it because, okay.
Snack time.
Let's go to the desert.
Yep, that's where we're going. Right to the desert.
Right to the desert. Right to man cakes.
Is there, Snail, is there a reason why I don't hear any sound effects?
Oh, snack time.
Bye.
She vanished. Whoa, okay. Why is there a donut?
Minecraft's too blocky.
Snack time.
Oh, okay, so I guess...
Ah! No!
I guess I won't be trying to kill everyone. Wow, an epic chest right off the bat.
It's okay, you don't have to kill everyone. They'll just kill us.
Snack time.
Rye pie, please, no. Don't do it.
Minecraft's too blocky. Oh, no. Both you guys are
you
down,
can
eh?
Turn.
What the?
Yes. You can snack turn time. Sound effects higher, by the way, in settings.
I got nothing. I have no sound effects. Okay. We just gotta go res this team.
Ow. Yeah, so RyPi has sliced
snack
me.
Time.
With a sword. I'll spectate Yotron.
Minecraft's too blocky.
Minecraft's too blocky.
Hey, no.
The region is NA East.
Snack time.
I will unblack the screen. Let's see. I know how to do it. I'm a smart boy. Oh,
snack
she's doing
time.
Something to the headphone.
Do you hear sound effects though?
I don't hear sound effects. Nope.
Whoa.
Oh, nope. Minecraft's too blocked.
Snack time.
By the way, the screen is still blacked.
Don't hear sound.
The screen's still blacked?
No.
Oh, now it's not. Okay.
Okay.
That was weird.
Do you hear sound effects now?
Oh, I'm behind on the stream.
I don't hear sound effects.
Snack time.
I'm going to be very passive. Anyone
want I'm back.
A hug.
Where's RyPi? Oh no, there's RyPi.
Alright, thanks.
I'm coming to save you.
Snack time.
They're doing the toasty emote. You think that will save you?
Oh, crap.
Okay, maybe it will.
I mean, hey guys.
Oh wait, that's not RyPi.
Guys, we need to get in this
train. One's RyPi. This one's RyPi.
Snack time.
There we go. Get on the
train. I got RyPi. Okay, I'm getting on the train. Wait, where'd the train go?
Train was...
Snack time!
Stopped.
Train was demolished. Oh no,
I
hear gunshots.
Right here, guys.
Oh, hi, banana. Oh no.
Whee!
Snack
Whoa.
Time!
Trippy.
Someone's shooting at me. Look at this guy right here. Get him!
This Paddington?
Oh, shoot.
Snack time.
Oh, no. I fell.
Oh, no.
The car.
Pooya.
Pooya. Is there lag? Okay. Snailboy, is that you?
Snack
you
time.
Ate my fishy brother. Hey, I did no such thing. Can you not say the C-R-A-P?
Thank you.
Snack time.
Wait.
The word.
Is the zombie
I'm
and Yotronics not have any mics or what?
No, they aren't talking.
Oh, hi.
They are.
The zombie person, he doesn't talk.
Snack time.
Okay.
Is it because they're a zombie?
Zombies have
I don't know. No one knows. He just never talked.
It's right. Yeah, it probably has something to do with like the zombie aspect of them.
Snack time.
I don't know what just happened.
So many people over there.
Snack times haven't run out. Oh, I'm alive. I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to read the chat.
Oh no. I got blown up by a car and now I'm being burnt by it.
Snack time.
That was very inconvenient. Hi, Snailboy.
Do to do 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 to do
do to do.
Okay, he's alive.
Oh, no! Oh wow, so many meds. Thank you.
It's broken.
Oh no, someone's firing. Everyone, kill that person.
Oh crud. What happened? Wake
up! They're like on the hill. It's a magma skin.
That's what I was saying before.
A lot of hills.
Ha.
Yum yum yum.
Nom nom.
Oh, if you're gonna do any sound effect, Snail Streaming Today by Emily. Great one.
Oh, kill boy. The stream snipers!
What am I even doing? These streams are interesting because it's like
I hear ow. Just survive. I hear a lightsaber.
Yeah, I hear that also.
Hey, there's the lava guy.
Lava guy took me out. This guy right here.
Oh no, I'm coming.
Get this lava guy.
Get the lava guy.
Destroy.
Got him. take that. Oh no.
Unlike Snail, I'm vengeful. Time. Someone needs to take him out. And guard his rupee.
He has been deaded.
Yeah.
Or she. Even for our enemies, we do not.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a Littlest Snail game.
I'm going to drive.
Matchmaking.
What?
He, she, or they, we will still attack.
Whatever your protowns are. Protowns.
Protowns?
Anyways.
Are you pro-town?
I'm anti-town.
Froshi, I'm very sorry that I ran you over with a battle bus. It was never my intention to run you over with the bus. Just saying, no. I happen to accidentally kill people with cars often.
Snack time.
Such as this person I almost just hit. I'm so sorry.
Can't believe I'm being rebooted again.
Whee! It's okay, I've been res like 7 times. Our teammates are too cracked.
Snack time.
Whee! Crud. Oh no.
Is this a hog rider?
No.
Oh, you're already rebooted.
Ryguy, hero?
Oops.
How do I get out of the storm? I'm running. Made it. Oh my goodness, I'm just seeing people going down. I'm running.
Oh no, Husky's here. Oh no.
Is Husky. Wait, I heard a bling. What does that mean? Something special happened? Oh, excuse me.
A bling.
Snack time.
Huh. Let me scroll up. I don't see anything special. I mean, aside from everyone being special in the chat. Hey, because everyone's special.
Everyone's special.
Everyone is special.
I gotta do the
tasty chicken bone.
I gotta do the hugs. I gotta keep Snail's hugs up. Hugs per episode.
Yeah, keep that score high.
Yep.
It's very vital.
Oh yeah, here comes someone to try to kill me. Yep, there we go.
Wow, you called that one. If they're blue, kill them. Oh,
it's like a blue didn't work out. Looking
snack
like
time.
A... Who was it? Oh, it's Swibes. Swibes? Swibs? Swibs.
Huh. Zombie guy, pick up the reboot.
Snack time.
Whoa. Oh, I'm back. Yay. What is this? A mythic. Oh, a Star Wars blaster. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no, not the storm. The E11.
Alright, how do you get points in stream? Well, for every 5 minutes you watch, you get something amount of points. And then you can spend your points by typing in
snack time.
exclamation point, redeem, space, and then a word. That list of words and sounds that you can redeem are in the description. You can type in exclamation point points to find out how many points you have. I think most sound effects are 50 points to redeem, so you have to watch for a little bit. The more you keep the stream open, the more you interact and the more comments you make, the more
snack time,
the more points you get. And then you can redeem snack time like over and over and over and over.
Over. Yes. The only way you're supposed to use snail coins.
Exactly.
Kill the
spider snail, thank you very much. He says, your voice is so calming. Wow, that's...
It's very true.
Thank you. Let's try to read the chat here. Anyone got any questions or...
Shutyo!
I'm only taking questions. Car. No comments.
No comments are allowed.
Sound like Troy, the medic.
The cool medic.
SnailBoy, we need your lore.
I would very much like to know that.
SnailBoy lore.
SnailBoy lore.
Let's see. What do you want to know about the lore? Aerobic capacity test. I need specifics.
How did such a universal threat to the multiverse become a reality?
The scram pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test. I was just about to have a sip of my coffee, and then I got rebooted. Oh, someone just hit
blasted
a warthog.
I saw Vizzy on a warthog. Snail, I know not to do that because then he'll quickly annihilate us as he's done. Oh, there he is again, Vizzy. Here's a fish.
So
oh, no.
I was born under a blood red moon.
That's
unbelievable.
And there was also a meteor shower that night. So, you know, those are two omens, they call it. And that's how I became so good at
I believe.
It's natural.
Do you have an autobiography coming out about this?
Yep. It's coming out on...
Nice.
On Amazon.
It's pretty sweet.
It's one of
I'm gonna kidnap books. This cow.
Ha ha ha.
Alright. Aha, we took the cow. Oh, now we can go to the circle.
Hey, look at this glider. So cool.
Snack time.
Let me check it.
Love it.
Let me check that glider. Oh, whoa. That's such a cute glider.
That's fun.
I have Mancake's glider on.
Nice.
Kinda lame.
Hey, it's alright. It's alright. I use it sometimes.
It's alright. It's nothing compared to Cuddle Team Leader.
You know what? I will use the zombie. I will use the Mancake stuff because it kind of reminds me of like a goop
Pancakes?
From a snail. No, like goop from a snail.
Oh, true.
So if I want like snaily kind of stuff, I will
classic snail goop.
Yeah.
Snack time.
Oh, let's start this train.
Oh, all
right,
I want to join the train.
Also, this is a blue skin that kind of looked like the skin that killed me. I wasn't sure exactly what that skin looked like.
Snack time.
I don't think it was this one.
No.
I'll give a
maybe
hug.
Trying to lull me into a sense of security. There we go. All right, everyone. Guys, just keep,
wow.
Keep trying with this.
The candy cane does not want a hug from me. Hey, candy cane, give me a hug. Ow, why'd the boar just attack me?
All right, let's drive.
Pretty, wake up! Give me a hug. Thank you.
Alright.
All I wanted.
I gotta say, you gotta have man cakes with a mustache. No offense to the person on top of our car right now.
This is true.
But you gotta have that mustache.
Burritos. I love burritos. Burritos.
This man cakes has an awesome back bling.
Yes, burritos!
Snack time!
Now, I'm sorry, Snack time. Mr. Cow.
That was a real one.
Oh, hey, Yotron. Sounds like Voltron. I love Voltron. And burritos yet again steals it from the cow. Poor cow. Hi, cow. Who are you? Oh, yeah,
I
you're Pikeyo.
So goated!
I'm a little surprised there's that I'm still alive, to be honest.
Doesn't seem you're like just a lot too of legendary. There, I mean, there's only 23 left.
Snack time.
Okay.
There's a car war going on.
Get that pickup truck. Boom. Uh-oh, we're going to blow up too. Ay-ay-ay.
Oh, no.
All right, everyone. I'm calling this right now.
Snack time.
Mm-hmm.
Execute order 66.
And when I say that, I mean you need to kill everyone that you see.
Ah! Oh no! You're not supposed to kill the Sith!
Execute order 66, everyone.
Oh, it's Vizzy!
Oh, I'm being shot at.
Snack time!
Even me, you're totally allowed to kill me.
I got Vizzy!
Get all those people up there.
Get them!
Vizzy totally lagged, but I got you, Vizzy! Ha!
Vizzy, wake up!
Okay, and now I'm just on the floor.
Okay, Arius comes in. Wait, so I joined and I'm confused. Is Snailboy playing and voicing over, or is Snail playing and Snailboy's voicing over?
Snack time!
Well, what's happening right now is that I am Snailboy and I'm playing, and I was just killed by Guff. And now war is breaking out. Basically, you know, both Snail and I have COVID.
Dragon Ball Z.
Snail wants to continue streaming. She just played one game right before this one. And I have taken over with the help of Toaster. And Snail is off watching the stream and helping
Snack
me
time.
Out. Popping in with some snacks and stuff. Basically, she can't, you know, she's got to save her breath. Save her breath. Save her voice.
She has a singing competition. Most
yeah,
definitely.
She's got a... Everyone who has COVID is now entered into a singing competition. We got to see who's the best COVID singer. And mm-hmm. That's next weekend. So she's got to keep her voice up.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's a joke. So we're just kind of taking turns here. I might play the next one as well. Snail might come in after that.
Ryguy is a hero? Yeah.
I'm trying to take over. I'm just trying to keep talking. That's my challenge. I've executed Order 66, so no one should be nice to each other anymore.
Yeah, let's make sure everyone's following orders.
I guess technically if Yotronix gets the win. Don't want to put any pressure. We add Yotronix and Zombie Guy.
Sorry,
even
sure.
though they've technically never
Snack
met
time.
Snail. Also very true. The power. Lance says Snailboy the hero we needed.
You guys want to still go on stream, right?
This
is one way of making the stream happen. Banana, we swapped roles. Yeah, basically, pretty much.
Yes. 65 is dance time?
Pretty, wake up!
Order 65 is dance time. I like that.
Order 65.
Clone troopers instantly break down to Boogie Storm.
Snack time.
Keep the snack down.
The snack nerd?
Time. Keep the snack
down. Yeah, I'm a nerd.
Oh, thank you, Solar. Solar says, Snailboy is best streamer. Thank you. How's my voice sound? Great job. Great job, yo.
Whoa.
You did.
It was a good try.
The team well. GG's. We appreciate it.
Snack now time. I'm spectating blue.
All right, let's.
It was a candy cane.
Do some spectating. If you got any questions,
the team has left the match.
If you need, all right. If you need any lore questions answered, I'm here to answer everything. Literally every single question you have, I will answer.
Snailboy is my second favorite streamer, says Porky.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Thank you so much. My donkey named Snail says good game. Thanks, Blastwave.
Oh, a donkey named Snail.
Josh. I have a song for Snail. I worked for a long time on it, please. I mean, you can share it in the Discord. Hey, that's something. Snail's always in the Discord. Bet you she's there right now.
Oh yes, Discord, very fun. Jedi Master Noah just joined the Discord.
Snailboy, where did you meet Snail? Good question.
Space.
I'm trying to think of something funny to say. Yeah, we met
on stream.
We met on stream. Like, hey, what are you doing on stream? And I was like, I thought you were downstairs. Nope, he's on stream. Anyways.
Have you guys not seen the buying a house in Fortnite video? That's clearly how it all went down.
Okay, so if you haven't seen it, you need to go open up all the videos on this YouTube channel right here. My alter ego is named Kurt Backyardigan. Toaster's a big fan. And Kurt
Backyardigan
is a real estate agent. And he has sold Snail a house. So I would implore you to go look at that old, old video of... Oh, nice.
I sent in chat. Oh, Cartoon Dog and Atomic King win the match.
Congratulations, you two. Let's get a congratulations or a dub in the chat.
Get some... Boom.
Great job, Cartoon Dog and who'd you say?
Atomic King.
I see it. Duh. Atomic King. Atomic King in all of our hearts.
Kurt Backyardigan is my favorite character in the SCU, Snaily Cinematic Universe.
So much. I love the SCU. I've been a big fan of that idea for a long, long time. Oh, thanks for playing with us, guys. I don't even know if you're still there. Oh. Alright, return to lobby. Oh, is it not returning to lobby? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Sorry, guys. I'm not used to using a controller on this PC. Personal computer.
Aha! You figured it out.
I figured out what PC stands for.
Oh.
SCU. Okay, what else should be in the Snaily Cinematic Universe? I think that is a thread that I would like to go down in the Snaily Cinematic Universe.
Obviously, all the trolls, right? MasterChef would have to be there.
Yeah, MasterChef.
Every video is a movie. Every year is a phase.
Whoa. Is that a deep saying or what?
I mean, I think... I don't know. Let's see, wait. Snail started 1 year ago, so we're in phase two of the SCU.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Mind Halo is like the ultimate villain right now, but above True. Mind Halo.
The
like,
Thanos.
Mind Halo is like the...
Loki?
We love you, Mind Halo. But Mind Halo is like the Darth Vader
And then who is the Emperor? Mind Halo's dad.
Oh, we're going with Star Wars. This is the saga. Okay.
Oh yeah, just saying in
got
general.
It, got
so,
it, got it.
So like Thanos is Mind Halo's dad, I guess, if you want to transfer that over. Then who would Mind Halo be?
I mean, that's
Who's a bad guy? It's been a long time.
I mean, what's his name there? Darth Maul?
No, but
I mean Vizzy's obviously Mandalorian.
Oh, I'm trying to bring that back to a Marvel thing.
Right? Oh, we traded places.
Oh, we did.
Snack time. So
Mind Halo, if he's the second worst character.
Yeah.
Like villainous. So I think it would have to be Ultron. Ultron.
Ultron. There you go.
There we go.
The Snaily Saga is completed. One step closer to completion.
Does this mean we need a Marvel theme?
I think it does. I think that's the next thing. We need to do a Marvel theme. Or if you want to do Star Wars, you can do Star Wars too. Because that...
Sorry. Do you need to close that up?
Do I need help what?
Getting the code set up so people can start writing.
Oh, we should do that first?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's do that. Yeah, I do need help.
Okay.
I was gonna try to attempt it myself.
Well, let's get Toaster ready up. And then if this code works, that would be awesome. That's cute. Oh, it worked! What? Okay.
Woo! Okay.
So now you just wait until that is over.
Oh, got it.
But what's the theme?
You weren't here for that. The theme is gonna be Marvel or Star Wars.
Oh, goodness.
Based on the Snaily Cinematic Universe. So if
I wish I could go Mando.
If somehow you can get like do it a Disney do it a Star Wars or Marvel with a snail twist.
Mm-hmm.
With a snail twist.
Little stinky boy.
Sub to Jaunty. Snail boy, can I swear? Depends on what the word is.
No.
I mean, no.
Daddy Snailboy. Is that swearing to you?
Block him.
Block him.
We can tell them how we met. Yeah. I told them in the video. Before.
Okay. I wasn't sure. I was trying to make up something. Snail, do you want to tell us?
No, you tell me.
I need to decide on the skin. Oh, I could save that for the stream.
Okay.
I need to... Wow, so many skins. Holy smokes.
Snailboy said he would answer any question you guys asked. So...
I didn't say that I would answer honestly.
I think I heard it.
Wow, look at all these skins. Holy smokes, guys. Wow, a normal-looking person.
Yeah. She has an edit style that looks even more normal.
Ugh, don't want to see it. All right. Okay, so, yeah, obviously...
The code is snack0. It did not change. Sorry.
I don't have Ray. And I don't have whoever this is. Should I play someone that I don't have?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, Nito. From that movie. Oh, I don't
Thor: Love and Thunder was a good movie, by the way. So those who haven't seen.
Have Venom or Carnage?
Oh, you know who I gotta go with?
No.
Boring Mike guy.
His name is Boring. Boring Mike guy.
All right. A lot of Fortnite players are confused about the Boring White Guy skin. So I looked. Oh, I didn't hit the right button.
Aren't we all?
Aren't we all boring white guys? Too true. All right.
Look at this question.
Oh, yeah. It's Snailboy on Twitch. Yes, I am. Snailboy.twitchtv.com/YouTube.
So you're the website?
Yep. Go subscribe.
Understandable.
To me on Twitch. Okay, is there a snail themed harvesting tool?
There should be.
Oh, I like this one. Okay, so this one is I say is a reference to chicken bone. Shut your pasty chicken bone. So I'm gonna go with that one. Thank you, Snails Wolfie. How's my day going? Better now. And I'm having fun online. Ooh. That's fun. So many
tasty chicken bone.
So many people have bought snail stuff. I gotta go with this one. Look at that. Elite.
So elite.
Sure.
Unicorns? Okay, yeah. Totally.
Okay, so again, if you didn't hear the message, the theme is the SCU, the Snaily Cinematic Universe. Meaning you can pick out a Marvel theme or Star Wars theme. That's a cool emote. And that's a cool skin.
Thank you.
I would get that.
Thank you.
If I had money.
You should. Have you seen the movie?
I haven't. I got sick. Like, right as...
Oh, that's right! No!
Right as it came out. Just... Like, the day it came out, Snail got sick. So, it's
Canada government isn't listening right now. Go see it. Go see it. They'll never know. Just rent out the entire theater. I mean, they can't say no.
Guess so. Is everyone ready? Snailboy, can I be sus? Sure.
I think everyone's ready.
Start? Okay. We're going for Star Wars. Spider Snail says, Snailboy, I hope you and Snail feel better. Thank you very much. We're getting there. Yeah, if you have seen Thor Love and Thunder, what did you think? Without spoiling it, please, because I haven't seen it yet, and I'm looking forward to seeing it. I love Taika Waititi.
I think it was my favorite movie of Phase 4. Next to, I really like Shang-Chi as well. Okay. High rating.
What's in Phase 4?
That's like everything after Endgame.
Okay, we gotta go talk to these folks.
Lucy!
Hello?
Thor Love and Thunder was the best movie ever. Let me just spoil all of it real quick.
Don't spoil it!
No! Don't you dare!
I would never do that.
Good.
I'm the little sticky boy.
Oh yeah, I gotta meet this stream. Okay.
I believe it.
How do I do this again? Quickly. Blackout screen. Alright. That works?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank
you. Anyone wanna pick a spot?
We should land here because Rocky Reels is the best place to land.
I agree.
Alright.
Someone said that they look like a Starkiller IRL.
Sorry, is it Lucy or Lucci?
See, everyone gets that confused. I really don't care at this point.
You have a preference?
I think it's Lucky.
Lucky Jones! I like that.
Lucky Jones!
People call me that too.
Oh. Do people call you Lucy?
I call him Lucy.
Oh, Lucy.
One time,
I call you Jones, like Jughead Jones.
One time I said I was gonna get my own icon. Someone's gonna call it Indiana Jones skin, my icon skin, and somebody actually did that.
It is your icon skin, though.
Yeah.
I'm giving a little sticky boy a hug.
Is there a teammate?
No.
I'm definitely.
There's another little sticky boy.
Yeah, this little sticky, the little sticky boy is following you. I have the Among Us character on his back. Hi, it's me.
Ow,
you hit me.
Cause I think little sticky boy is a little sus.
Take that back. It's fine. Take it back. Take it back.
Last round, I was so happy, even though because I died to Storm.
Nope.
I got stuck in Storm. Okay, that's why I was so. I'm glad I got stuck in Storm. Wanna know why? I killed Husky. That made me happy.
Nice. Whoa, that's impressive. Husky is cracked.
And the round that I won, the first round, I killed Solar. So yay!
Nice. Proud accomplishments.
It's the best.
I wonder who this Mark Vader is.
I just like kind of like went all the way down when I jumped on this.
I don't like Bark the Mushroom. He likes killing me and everybody.
Oh,
let's
sir?
Go, I got a chest.
Yes.
Bro, chaos. Chests are so good.
No, just lighting some fires.
You guys like opening
no
chests?
Bigs. I
Man.
Do enjoy opening chests.
I think it's on here. In this room. Oops. Marcus Vader. Guys, do you know that I helped Snail write the Mark Vader? It was my pride and joy.
Whoa! The
Actually,
author!
Help too. So much
what? I did?
I think you did. Yeah.
I think. No, we did Kenobi together.
Oh,
Mr.
Kenobi,
old
sorry.
Sandy Boy.
Yeah. Right, sorry.
Imagine. I mean, they're the same character, right?
Here comes a giant squad.
I'm a giant squad of people.
Let's go.
Wait.
Well, that's some
there's
Iron
a giant
Man
squad of people,
here.
So you're as good as four people?
The
I believe.
Whoa. Squad ever.
Wait, you guys took a rip? Don't worry, I'm really fast on my feet.
Why is there so many?
Sorry, I kind of just randomly shot a rift.
My something?
I mean, the good part is.
Oh no!
Nobody
you
know
die?
Where
the person.
I'm gonna save you.
Mark Vader, my hero.
Where are you going?
After that whole time trying to break that brick.
Imagine Mark Vader just killed you.
I can see it.
You can see.
He likes people calling him the wrong name, and you called him the right name. That's why he wanted
Thanks
to kill you.
Sir.
Of course.
I'm a Pepino Fortnite player.
Ah, we're being fired at. Who did it? I'm coming for you.
Guys, don't worry. I can save you. I'm a Pepino Fortnite player.
This person's about to witness the mighty Thor.
Ow. No.
Guys, you shot me, not the wolf. I guess you shot the wolf too.
Oh, they're Stop. Throwing the meat they gathered for you.
I'm just seeing shots and none of them are hitting you, Gavin. That's the funny part.
Yeah, I'm the real
Silver
the
Surfer
sticky
is the
boy.
Killer.
I'm the real sticky boy. That's why I'm indestructible.
Totally didn't just take a crown. There's not I don't have a crown. What are you guys talking about?
Put it there, Dr. Doom. I have never seen that emote.
What, the hug emote?
No.
Ouch. The, for some reason, this guy's scaring me.
The one that I did with Dr. Doom.
This one?
The Huggy Monster.
Oh, the Hug.
This one where we did like a fancy handshake.
Oh, the Knight.
The hat.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this one?
Take this.
Yeah. The one that Gavin's doing.
Oh wait, are you talking about which one are you talking about?
The handshake one.
Oh my gosh, there's people shooting at us.
Ow.
They're
bad.
Oh no,
Vaughn, go and get them. Vaughn, go and get them.
So I'm gonna run from them.
Oh,
have good luck.
Nice.
Like everybody is over here right now.
Not only am I a white guy, I'm also a different boring white guy. Who has spider powers? He's actually a British guy.
I'm a Marvel nerd.
Me too.
My favorite Marvel show is Miss Marvel because it's the best.
Yes!
Oh boy! You got Toaster riled
Which,
up.
I know, and she still hasn't gotten a Fortnite skin.
I mean, like, I mean Kate Bishop for a while and I'm, like, putting it back on, but, like, I Miss Marvel needs a skin.
Yeah, or Captain Marvel. Even if just Captain Marvel returned, I'd be content at this point.
Yeah.
Gavin, you gotta keep saying nice things about Miss Marvel for Toaster's sake.
That was me.
May just melt. Yeah, that was Jughead Jones.
That was
I was trying
me.
To see who was talking, but I don't know. Sorry.
It's okay. It was a 50-50 shot. You took it.
I took it.
Oh, I'm at the chest and storm. Nobody took this.
Shot
Let's
it.
Go.
Swish. Missed the basket.
Astro
you know
spectating
what?
Me.
Still tried.
It was a swish in my own.
It really was. It was a good one.
Bam.
It was classic.
Just because I'm SnailBoy playing as Snail means, doesn't mean I'm immune to it.
I mean.
True.
He's coming back for more.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
keep a close eye on you guys.
That truck exploded.
Wow.
Wait.
I mean. If they exploded, it was either a good thing or a bad thing. So they're supposed to be treating you like snail. So someone's trying to hit you with a car.
Bruh.
This is true.
So either they're trying to kill you with that car, trying to save you.
Oh boy.
Or they're just pretending you're snail. There's some villains in here.
Ooh. Sword killed Blast Wave. Ooh, someone killed Rizzy.
Ah,
Blast
who
Wave
are they? Anonymous
Blast
person.
Wave.
Yeah, Blastwave unfriended me for no reason.
Wow.
I was killed by
because I was so-called being toxic?
About what?
I don't
okay.
know!
I live on. I actually know
Toaster.
Jughead Jones over here always wears the Kate Bishop skin. I always see it.
See, no, I've recently been maining Splatterella. So...
But you're wearing Kate Bishop right now.
Yeah, because it's Marvel. Because I used to main this skin.
Oh.
Get this fake cowboy.
Oh, it's nearly Lunar.
Kill the fake cowboy.
Lunar.
I'm going to go find that fake cowboy and murder him.
If
a burr. Welcome to the Discord.
If I think I'm chasing him down right now.
Gavin, you know my high-pitched screams.
If Mind Halo is Ultron and Mind Halo's dad is Thanos, then who is? Wait, who just killed me? Solar? Lunar?
Yes, or no. Snaily is Lunar.
Kill the streamsnipers!
Is there like a
Solar just killed Glazy Boy.
Baron Zemo.
Baron Zemo? Who's that?
He's the guy that was in Falcon and Winter Soldier, the one that wore the purple mask there. I think
That's
he's the German? Oh, you didn't watch Falcon and Winter Soldier? That one was really good.
No. It was.
Oh, I really like that one. He was also in Winter Soldier. He's the one that controlled Griefer. Bucky.
Oh, okay.
You'll, if you watch that series, you'll understand what I mean more. Looks like you have... Wow, you got some binge watching. Good thing that you're in quarantine so I can give you a list.
Oh, no.
Oh, the mushroom! Get down me.
See, I think Bark, I think, right there. Guys, I think Mushroom killed you guys because he's always killing me, so.
Holy, this guy is
I mean, that's
angry.
Fair. This is the first time I've ever seen him.
Get
beep
this.
Boop. It's
get
one.
This
oh, no. Gavin. Gavin,
get
run! I'm gonna die!
Oh, look at that screen.
Run, Gavin.
Bro, there's run. A whole squad Ooh. Of griefers.
Whoa.
Gavin, you gotta run. Run for your life. Run.
I don't wanna leave. Snowy boy behind though.
Takaz. Oh my gosh. Solar code Takaz.
Thank you.
This
wow.
just proves the fact that we need weekly Snailboy streams. Snailboy, you should just have a channel called like the Snailboy Snacks or something. The snackiest
snail. Yeah, that would be
snail.
Good. I would
the snackiest
I would...
snail.
The Snailboy Snacks.
If you could,
I bet you people would watch that.
People would.
I'd watch that.
I would watch that.
Oh, there's death.
No. Pretty sure everybody here would.
That's the Tuesday and Thursdays.
Yeah, I would totally watch. If I don't have to like do something.
If there wasn't something. Okay.
Only thing better to do if it's like if it's just grand finals.
That was a very accurate shot. They shot you in the middle of all those people with a with
Is
the
it Mr. Griefer?
No, it was Mushroom.
Oh.
Yeah, Mushroom doesn't like me.
I'm calling him Mr. Griefer.
What a perfect time to say, join the Discord.
No!
It's a cool place.
I was right there!
Unrelated to anything.
Alright, I'm gonna use your dub shotgun and get to circle and, Louie.
Oh my!
Toaster? We...
Sorry guys, I can't keep up with
Ow!
It's okay. Louie. I'll watch over it.
Oh my gosh!
Louie, I got the,
What the heck?! Overpowered?!
If you see Snailboy draws in chat, that's me, and that's actually Snail.
Whoa, Snail trippy.
On my computer, I'm on her computer.
Who's on Snail Dog's computer?
Solar, I killed Snail Dog. When did that happen? I didn't knock anyone. Huh? Huh? Hey, Snailboy, is there a way to show you guys a map, which I haven't made yet, without you to Discord? I don't have it, and probably won't be allowed to.
Somebody
you
come and save me!
You can tag me, or Vinny, or Leviathan on Twitter. I don't know if Vizzy has Twitter, but if he does, you could tag him, too.
Hey, you hear that?
Or on any social media. You can tag us, or you can join the Discord, I mean, which you don't have, as you just said.
Twitter works too, but basically you kind of have to have some sort of...
Some sort of social media.
To contact.
To communicate. Or you can just add me on here. I mean, that's fair, Vizzy. That's probably smart, but I'm addicted to Twitter at this point. So. It's too late to go back. Hey, you can always just add me and invite me sometime as well, or send me a whisper on Fortnite. That's social media.
Oh, it's the lightsaber guy! Come on! Come guys. On! Don't third party, bro! You guys are not nice!
Hey, there's a lot of nice people, but there's also a lot... well, there's just... They're not
you
nice.
It's
annoying, though.
These certain people aren't being nice to me.
Guys, be nice! I can see how a snail yells to me.
Oh my gosh, be nice to me!
Guys, this is a friendly game. Starting now.
Come on, guys. Protect me!
This is the opposite of Order 66. Order 6. Be nice to everyone.
They shouldn't have done that.
They didn't know what was coming for them.
Jaws, if you get in like...
They're coming out.
Squad, sing a song. Or you can record yourself and put it on the Discord. I think we do have a section now on the Discord for like sound and stuff.
We do. I think I heard one earlier that I clipped. I forget what it was. But maybe it'll be a sound.
I killed S-Bulper.
Purple.
Any questions?
I have a question. Oh. Why am I still alive? How am I still alive?
Because you're Lucky Jones. You're Lucky Jones.
Oh, this is true.
This is a real story. I'll tell this real story.
Bro, his face, his alien face is digging through the wall.
Whoa.
Oh, it's Darth Vader.
This story.
No, I swear. No, Blastwave wears this skin, and Blastwave has been targeting me so much. So many people target me. I swear, if this is actually Blastwave, I'm done.
I'm gonna tell the story quickly of how Snail and I met to add to the SCU lore.
Yes!
You wanna hear the story?
So, actually, Snail and I went to the same high school, but I was like 3 years ahead of her, so she was in grade 9 and I was in grade 12. And we didn't actually know each other, but as we got into our 20s and stuff, we went to our respective universities, and we eventually like went back to our hometown and we met each other. She was working at a cafe putting on board game nights, and I love board games, so you know I was there. And yeah, that's how we met at a cafe she was working. That's a short story.
Awesome.
But yeah.
Yeah, there's a longer story that.
See, guys,
that.
Board games. It's the best relationship advice.
Here you go.
It's pretty much.
Lucky's hanging in there.
Lucky is hanging in there, even though their builds are currently on fire.
Okay. They're not on fire. That's the important part.
There's a whole team rushing me. So, if we got guys, you could be. Who is this? Be nice.
Be nice. Be guys. Cool like ice. I'll say it thrice. Eat some rice.
Any questions about the lore?
Just to let you know, if you're gonna take the charger SMG and you knock that wall down, it's gonna take 22 seconds, so...
Yes, I have a question about the lore.
Okay, what's your question?
What game were you playing?
Oof.
Guys, that's what it's called. It's called Poof.
I feel like it was definitely like checkers.
You can make something up.
Blastwave finally tries to add me back,
Fortnite,
wow.
Fortnite Monopoly.
Yeah.
Blastwave just watching the stream.
Wow, is that the little sticky boy?
Snail's actually really good at this game called Dutch Blitz. Dutch Blitz. It's kind of a funny name for a game that, it's like a super fast card game. She's like so good at it, and it kind of hurts how good she is. Yeah, there are certain people out there who are just like so fast at it. Probably
that's crazy.
It probably is like why she's so quick on Fortnite. She's so quick at Dutch Blitz as well.
Dutch Blitz.
Budget Romeo and Juliet.
No, Romeo and Juliet are the budget. Okay. I mean, come on. They even ended up dead. Sorry, spoiler for those who hadn't read Shakespeare. But Romeo and Juliet are the buzzer. Snail and Snack Boy over here. Mustache Man, Snail Boy, whatever you may call him.
Sore, please! Sore, I'm sorry. Please.
Solar peanuts.
Sore. I will never invite you on my friends list again. Just leave me alone. You know what? I don't have to bother you anymore. By spam inviting you sometimes. Just please leave me alone.
Guys, don't spam invite.
I wonder if Vizzy is still alive. Vizzy, can you execute everyone who's not Kate Bishop? I stand by the statement. I say this statement loud and proud with Blue, Leviathan, Benny, all these sweats are in these customs. Vizzy's the best player in the customs. I think he's the most
No!
Kill Mark. Bark, not Mark. Don't kill Mark. Kill Bark.
I think it was just Bark and Solar. I think Solar would have gotten me the win. Solar would have let me get the win, I think.
Guys, kill Bark.
Bark?
Bark already
is someone with the purple name. Oh, it's a Lucas. This is so sad. Lucas is Bark. Yes! There goes Bark. Solar. And Solar wins! Oh, and Solar's playing with Techno Pig.
Alright, GG, guys. Thanks for playing. GG. You did really well. Hey, great job. You got really far. Alright. Is Snail around?
Yes.
Snail in the chat. Can I get a snail in the chat?
Snails are everywhere. Can we get a snail on aisle 6?
Yeah, exactly.
Ah! We both said aisle 6. Ha ha.
We're on the same wavelength.
Yeah.
Snaily Lunar says, I'm glad I get on SnailBoy.
Ah! SnailBoy Draws says, hi, your doppelganger. And Molly Nerd also has a snail profile photo, says, hi. I think it's just a screenshot of your profile photo.
Yeah, I think, or something like that. I know it looks pretty similar. Yeah.
Lucas, you're glad you killed me? That makes me so sad.
Alright. Should we have... Oh,
wait, should we ready up and see if this code works?
Shop. Oh yeah, of course.
I mean, I doubt it will work twice in a row, but... Or three times in a row now. But maybe. Maybe
it will. I think it's working.
Nope. It doesn't. There's three people queued up. I mean, do you have the start button? No, you don't. I don't think.
I don't.
Yeah,
oh,
no. Okay. Aw, rip. Oh well, worth a shot.
Snail, where are you? How do you do this?
Here, I'll walk you through it. Just in case Snail is here. Alright, so just go in to type a custom key.
Oh, there she is.
Like, no. Oh,
there
oh,
she
Snail's
is.
Here.
Thanks,
okay.
Toaster. She's here now.
Okay.
Okay, really? Try and fix this code. I think I'll play after this one.
Okay, one more with me and then you'll play?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Sounds
like a
plan. You
guys better stick around then. If you want to get the chance to actually play with.
I heard you talking about playing it. Oh, there we go. I just added a 1 to the end of it. So it's snack01 is the code.
Ah, snack01.
How is that?
Ooh, what's our theme?
Enjoying my rest, actually.
Oh, you're resting. Good, I'm glad. She needs to get a rest in.
Yes.
It was so cute when you were telling people how we met. And as soon as you said, so someone asked what game it was, I was like, it was Dutch Blitz.
Oh, yeah.
And then you said Dutch Blitz eventually. But we played lots of games there, but that was the main one.
Yeah, and yeah. Oh, yeah. And we didn't just play one game.
No,
played
and Settlers lots of Catan. Games.
Yeah.
And that
You've been snailed.
Did
you say Snail wants to play a song? I don't know if you can do that right now. This might not be the right stream for it.
Yeah.
But I would love to hear it. I would really love to hear it.
Sorry, I didn't know DJ Snail was Josh.
Yeah, that's DJ Snail. I haven't seen him at the stream for a long time. What theme are you guys going to do?
What theme shall we do? Snail, do you have a suggestion?
Themes. Movies go.
Sports.
Music theme.
Dutch Blitz theme.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Right. We did.
Yeah.
How about in the chat? Can we get some suggestions in the chat for a theme?
Oh, space theme in honor of the telescope photos. You should tell them all about that.
Well, we did.
Oh.
We just did Star Wars. So that's kind of. But that's a good idea.
Yeah. What?
Sweat, summer, sweaty video games.
Sorry.
Animals, Street Fighter. Hey, did we
purple,
tell you
purple,
that
purple, purple.
Some Street Fighter? Oh my god. Street Fighter.
we played Street Fighter. I did tweet about this.
Oh yeah.
And one of us won 10 times in a row.
We won't say who though.
One of us was so good that she won 10 times in a row.
She won and 10 times in a row.
She won. Must have been Snail.
She's never played it before.
We're not going to say who it was.
We're not going to say who it was, but she was very proud of herself. Whoever.
Oh, I'm seeing face reveal in the chat. Do we need to do a face reveal?
Face reveal.
Is there a COVID theme? Is that?
This is my first official ever face reveal. Thank you guys so much for asking for it. Here you go.
When will you face reveal? I get asked to do a face reveal all the time. And I've never said this, but I've always thought to myself that 40,000 subscribers would be the perfect time to do one. So here's my official Little Snail face reveal. In 3, 2, 1. Get snailed.
Wow, perfect.
And now you can start.
Amazing.
Now, you've been snailed, everyone. You know what? Purple. Purple.
Yes! I think purple.
What? I know I'm already wearing purple. But let's find some different purple.
I'm gonna find some different purple. Purple. You know what? I'm going Shadow Midas. He's going to be my purple. Purple.
This one's literally named Violet. Oh, I gotta do this one. Oh man, I can't believe she has this one. Great.
All right, very special. Okay.
All right. Theme is purple. You got a purple skin.
Purple.
Put it on, please. Put on the purple skin, please.
So, purple.
Purple. Hope you enjoyed the face reveal.
Mr. Burger.
Oh my gosh. Viper, thank you so much for the $5. That's very kind of you. If you get on Snail's team, if you get on this team and you get a win, that's how you get added. Let's go talk to new people.
Mr. Burger!
Crickets. Anyone here? Mr. Burger?
Mr. Burger?
Can I call you him for short?
Everyone's noticing that Jules was in a Mustard Plays video the other day, or today. Like, 3 people have noticed in the chat. That's crazy.
Nice.
Congrats, Jules.
Congratulations. Oh, I need to do...
Congratulations. Mwah.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh. Where are we going?
Hello?
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Okay, awesome. We're in party chat. Okay, where are we going?
We're going to the desert, most definitely. Wink, wink.
Yeah, makes sense.
Dude, I was like screaming at like the top of my lungs. Because
so where
I was
are we
in
going?
Toasters and which yours. One? I noticed Toaster, and then I noticed like the little snail, and I was looking on the stream, and you said Mr. Burger. I was like, there's no way. And I
it's
looked,
legit such a good name.
I know. I was like,
cheeseburgers
I
are
spent
delicious.
Like an hour looking for
I know
the
I
name.
Ate them.
First I was like Mr. Burger yesterday. Man, and then that didn't work for anything.
Already someone died?
Yeah, my bad. I'm sorry, I have bad luck. I'm like the Tim the Tat Man of customs.
I know
yeah, you are kind of.
Crack on.
Oh, if you were the little snail, if you were like.
What?
Dang it.
Oh, we actually gonna die for real, fastly.
No, I don't know what you mean.
That's sad. That's actually sad.
Purple. Purple is
I
the
mean,
color
that doesn't
of death.
Mean we
that's
can't.
That's actually sad. Oh no.
Purple's
no.
the color of death. Yes.
It kind
of
is.
I thought I black was.
Nah, purple.
Okay.
Purple,
purple
is like
purple,
the color
purple,
of evil,
purple,
which then
purple,
evil
purple.
Is like evil is like death. So I mean, you could consider it.
Thanks again, Piper. Oh.
The funny thing was, we were looking for you. Snailboy, like the whole round last round.
Oh yeah.
There's no... and we were like trying to like get you, but now like you're at
the enemy has become the ally.
Yeah.
Aha.
I actually like I'm freaking out. Like I'm shaking so hard. Oh god, there's a guy on me.
I just got on with my friend like right now. Few minutes ago.
Yeah, you came here the match that was trying to kill him. So you're like really lucky.
Yeah.
Oh really shoot.
Lucky. Yeah, he's sweaty, kind of. Pretty sweaty.
Oh, okay, these guys
you're
are
dead.
Good.
No, they're not.
They're good. Some of them are good. Some of them
you're
are
gonna
good.
Get banned, bro.
No, you can't. You can't. No,
you can't get banned for being friendly.
No, I'm being shot.
Yeah, I told you. Really?
but you can't I'm get banned for control. Not using the snack time sound.
I need more snack.
If you're if you're in Publix, then yeah, you can get banned. But
yeah,
like if you're
not this.
Not here?
No. Well, if you're in customs, then no. There's a bunch of people on me, and I'm gonna die.
Behind you, behind it.
Yeah.
High landslide. Chris does gaming.
Tosha,
there's so many people.
You.
Bark, don't be toxic.
My skin's the best skin. I am Fabulous Sparkleman.
Yeah, because you're like the unicorn guy.
Yeah, I'm a unicorn.
Just move No, don't die. I really couldn't move.
What is that back bling? I've never seen that back bling.
It's the Naruto Mine? One, I think.
No, it's the one that comes out with those tie-dye skins all the
time.
Yeah. I just made it very purple. Now I'm running for my life.
One quick thing, guys.
Someone
wants
dead.
To say hi.
Who?
Someone wants to say hi, guys. Just give me 1 second. I'm just,
Hello?
No way! Are you serious?
Yeah. Mr. Burger? And how does
there's no way I'm actually talking to the real snail.
Yeah, add sick.
Okay. No.
Actually, this isn't the real snail. It's just Snailboy imitating snail.
No.
You're dead.
It's a voice changer.
Just kidding. It's me.
Voice changer.
How's it going, guys? I haven't met you before, so I thought I should come.
It's actually really going good. Like, I've been on your streams, like, a really long time. Mm-hmm. And, like, I could not get in one of these. And I'm, like, finally in one, so I'm, like, really hyped.
Aw, you did it! And you got to meet Snailboy. And now you've died.
Oh, yeah, I did. I feel like
that's... Yeah, but at least I got to talk.
You have now died.
Were they like excited when they got into your team?
Yeah.
I was in party chat with my friend, and I was screaming my lungs off.
First I noticed that
Toaster was in here, and I was like really hyped. And then I looked, and I looked on the stream, and then SnailBoy said my name, and I'm like, there's no way. And then like I looked, and I'm in his like stream. I'm like, oh my god, oh my god.
I would be that excited if I hadn't met SnailBoy before too, and Toaster.
Yeah.
With the same lobby, that's so rare to do.
Yeah. A lot of people.
And the funny thing is, like, my friend, he joined last match in mine. So now it's like.
Perfect timing.
Perfect timing, yeah.
It was the only reason I got on is because my mom said to wake up Mateo when he was downstairs.
Wait, your mom said what?
To wake up my brother, because he had to take out the dog out.
Oh. So
might as well send him downstairs at night as well play.
Nice. Thanks. Shout out to your mom and your brother.
I have a good thing. Yeah. I have a good thing.
Thank you, mom!
There's no sweats.
There's no sweats? What do you mean?
Like, no sweats. Or no killing people. That's a good one. No killing people.
Yeah. Oh, Koala, thank you so much for the donation. I add people if they get on my team and if we get a win. So
I wish we got a win, but everyone just sweats when you're on their team.
Yeah. Apparently some people are being toxic in this game, like dancing.
They are, I swear.
I don't like that. Don't do that, guys.
My last match, there's this kid, he was like, oh, let's be toxic to everyone, and when we get a kill, like, dance on them. Man.
Who was that?
I don't know. I don't know his name, but like,
expose them.
I don't think it was last match, it was a different match that someone did it. I'm not sure. I think it was like NRG Snail.
Okay, I'm gonna give the headphones back to SnailBoy. You guys can watch the rest of the match, but it was nice to meet you guys.
Mm-hmm. It was really nice to meet you.
I'll be back for the next game, so.
If I get you in the next game, I'll be screaming my lungs out.
My mic is going to be inside of my throat.
I can't wait. No, perfect. No.
My whole monitor
just like this.
All right, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the short ad.
Welcome to the Fortnite.
To the adventures of Kurt Backyard again.
What's gonna be the next theme, do you know?
What should be the next theme? What do you think?
Anime.
Anime?
Yes.
On the anime. I don't have any anime skins. I will buy in the item shop.
He has like 40 skins.
Yeah, so. I'm not gonna lie. I own no anime skins, but I'm totally down.
I got 800. No, like not
Christmas
800.
Theme?
One.
There's a Christmas theme.
Christmas?
Summer theme.
Summer.
Summer theme would be good.
Summer would be good, I think.
Summer would be good.
Ice cream.
Ice cream theme.
Ice cream theme.
The mccreamy thing. The old mccreamy skin. Perfect.
I love that skin.
If I was on my PlayStation right now, I would have so many skins. I would have no problem like doing the themes and stuff. But now that I'm on like my monitor, I have like 4 skins.
Oh no.
I'm fine. I have 100.
I forgot. Like I forgot 87.
That's a lot of skins.
Mm-hmm. Let's just say I'm spoiled. That's all.
Bum, 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 bum.
Snack time.
Snack time. Thank you.
Where's going for a snack?
Yeah, I need to get a snack in here. Let's hope
Snail brings
here,
Snail
I'll be
snack.
Back.
She already brought me some coffee, which was very nice.
Is frozen coffee a snack or beverage?
Oh, I have a really good idea. I feel like we should do for a theme, like a burger and like half lobby burger and half lobby like tomato.
Oh.
Or like taco and like tacos and like burgers or like tacos and like hot dogs.
Right, right.
It would just be like a war against them.
Snack time.
It's kind of like many teams in a way.
Yeah, like it's like Team Rumble.
I'm back.
But better.
Welcome back.
I ran team upstairs Rumble, all the way to champion. Get my phone.
What about like barbecue? I don't know.
Oh yeah, barbecue would be good.
Barbecue theme? I don't know.
Or like food theme? I think would be good. At least.
Yeah, oh, we already did snack theme. But that was one of the first ones we did.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm watching.
Maybe something general, like summer. That way lost people can...
Summer!
Because summer could be like a barbecue. Summer could be like ice cream. Summer could be like sports. Summer could
be... Like an animal theme.
I'm watching your stream.
Yes. Oh, can you
summer
just
could be sand.
Mute the stream? Mute the stream or mute yourself?
Yeah. Okay, I'll mute myself.
Cause then there's.
Just kidding. I'll never mute myself.
Summer could also be like beachy. There's lots of like beachy skins or like even fishy, I guess in a way.
Or if you're in Australia,
like a banana
winter
theme
skins.
Or like a fish theme would be good.
Mm. Yeah.
Anything is summer if you put your mind to it.
Yeah, really. Or like a tornado.
Tornadoes happen in the summer.
There's no way.
I'm trying to find someone I recognize. I think. Is this someone you recognize?
Let me take a little peek here. I don't recognize the axolotl. I don't know who you're talking
about. I haven't seen the axolotl.
I haven't seen the axolotl, but that doesn't mean that.
I'm just thinking more of the screen name.
Somewhere. I mean, you could just like.
Yeah, I don't know Joseph. Or Jose.
Oh.
Jose.
Squash.
Or any of them.
Squashed axolotl, unfortunately.
Oh no. That was quite unfortunate.
There are a lot of sweats in this stream, though.
There is.
I am, but I just
there's like just like a lot of people that like.
I am, but I just got on, so.
Should I do it's that one thing that one kid did? Like it was like, whoever joins my party gets a shout out. I'll do that. I'll put my party to public.
No, don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. I just don't want a bunch of people coming on or anything.
No, okay. Ooh. I understand.
Sorry. all right. Who can we? Okay.
The Wookiee Man.
Who's Energy Snail? I want to know who Energy Snail is.
Energy Snail? Oh, they're on the team of the Wookiee Man. Your enemy. The Star Wars skin that has claimed he will get revenge.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, right.
The Wookiee.
Wookiee's kind of like. Wookiee's kind of like Winter Soldier, like kind of this adversary.
The Wookiee Man.
Maybe turn friend.
By the way, you do officially now have a weekend short, SnailBoy.
Wait, what? A snack?
Tiny little snack time.
Oh. The role reversals are insane!
Thank you.
Woo!
What is it? What do you think it is, guys?
Celery and peanut butter.
Here's some ASMR.
Oh, yeah. We need some ASMR to know what it is.
Yeah, you gotta do like that.
You gotta do like
the crunch.
Like that. You know?
Yeah, let's Here, you're tasting.
Nom, 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 nom.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah, it's is gotta it
water?
Be...
Water?
Oh, chocolate, chocolate popcorn.
Chocolate popcorn.
That would gotta be popcorn. Water. That's water.
Chocolate's close.
I love eating water.
Oh, chocolate's close. Chocolate's close, guys.
Chocolate water.
There is
chocolate covered
in
strawberries.
You put melted chocolate in water and then drink it.
Hot that chocolate. Would be...
Yeah, it would be hot chocolate. Just like a little more like bland, I'd be like. I've done it before.
It must be chocolate popcorn.
It is a coconut covered chocolate
Bro,
snack thing.
Adrian.
Huh.
You know,
I wouldn't have gotten that.
Dorian. Yeah, he squeezed his nose together, so then it wouldn't, like, they didn't have hole. It had, like, it was,
oh,
like,
yeah, like, he would close his nose. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah, I hate
Why?
That. Why? Like, when you, like, compress your ears, that's, like, the worst feeling, I feel like.
But, like, why does he do that, though?
On a more important note, have you guys seen how Taco Bell is now selling, like, a giant Cheez-It?
I know.
What?
I really wanted to try
yeah,
it.
Yeah, like a Cheez-It, like the size of like a grilled cheese sandwich is being sold at Taco Bell.
Mmm.
Taco Bell is really good, unless if you like really
job.
Have like...
The Wookiee Man almost just hit a headshot.
The
like,
Wookiee Man's got the aim of a stormtrooper.
Axolotl
is back. Oh, shoot.
The Jonesy skin is such a sweat though, and I feel like I know, I'm watching him. He's dead though, because I was hiding, because I had low health, and this dude comes down and just shoots me like right there. Oh no, he got the Among Us back bling. I really wanted it.
I was thinking of putting that on, but I didn't. Cause I didn't have enough time.
Dang. Wolfie's wondering what my main skin is. Snail's main skin is Starflare, but my main skin, I would say I love
Obi-Wan. The average white boy?
No, that one's not my main. I like Taylor.
Taylor?
Oh. Taylor's like another white guy.
That's a good one.
But
yeah,
he's got like
I would have figured you would have won with Mancake.
If you put a black guy, then you get faster speed.
Or the superhero snail boy that you made.
Oh, I do have a snail boy like.
You just have a lot of icon skins.
Yeah, exactly. I like Taylor
snail
though,
boy bundle.
Yeah. Taylor's kind of unique. I guess I don't see
Taylor's
too many people
so
wearing it. He's got the
his Midas is kind of good.
Snailboy, is this your like first time playing like Fortnite, or have you played it before?
No, I've played Fortnite before. No, yeah, no.
When
like,
did you, like
he
start?
Plays every day, every single day. If he doesn't get 10 dubs, he just doesn't sleep.
I used to do that when I was like, I don't know, like 8, and I would just play Fortnite like the whole day.
Yeah.
I still do that. I did that
yesterday,
I did that
today,
I
did that.
I've got a question
for
you.
I'll do it, like, on streams. I'll do it
Thanks,
on
Koala.
Streams. Especially on this stream. And if I get you guys to get on stream.
Who played Fortnite first? You or Snail?
I played season 3.
I started playing, like, season... I think I played, like, season 1 and I took a break until season 3.
I played season 3.
Yeah. I think Snail would say that she played first, but the way that I remember
wasn't it like I feel like it was season 5.
COVID started and everyone was hiding out at home, and I was like, what are all these people talking about with Fortnite? I should download this. It's free, right? And so I downloaded it and the very next day, yeah, Snail was like, hey, what's that? Do you think I'd like it? And I was like, no, you probably won't like it.
And then now she's like a really big like TikToker
and
YouTuber.
Yep. And then it just caught on. All right.
Congrats, Cap Hudson.
Oh.
And Carrot Guy and Burnt Smuggets.
Carrot Guy.
Let's get a GG in the chat for
I like
them.
Carrots.
Carrots are yummy.
I like them with ranch.
Thanks, Mr. Burger, and thank Ad.
I like them with peanut butter. Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. If you're just joining, Snail will be here in a second, but at the moment, she's just taking a little break. Basically, Snail, we both have COVID, so Snail is just resting up. We don't want to burn out her voice too quickly, too badly, I have been taking over for the past few games. However,
for the past few years, there's never been a Snail.
Exactly.
It's SNAILBOY all along.
It's been me this whole time with a voice changer. Snail is back here. So I'm gonna say goodbye to Toaster. Thank you so much for helping me out, Toaster. For being
of course
the wingman,
so fun playing
the wind beneath my wings.
Thank you, Toaster.
let's let Snail have the floor. See ya.
Alrighty, see ya.
All right, let's pass this over to Snail.
Thank you, SNAILBOY.
Oh yeah. Thanks, guys. That's fun.
Say I love you, SNAILBOY, right now.
Do snack time in the chat, please.
No, say I love you, SNAILBOY.
Say I love you. All right, thanks, everyone. That was fun. It was fun. I was a little worried at first.
No, you did amazing. You
Thank
were,
you.
I was laughing out loud. I was supposed to be napping.
You were LOLing?
I was LOLing.
Whoa, what the heck?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm glad. It's fun. Hey, here's Snail Dog. The whole family's here.
All right.
Say hi, Snail Dog.
We're gonna do one more. Oh my God, Snail Dog just.
He's talking. Out. Okay, here she goes.
Bye, Snail
Boy. Bye, everyone.
Did I not say Snail Boy? Oh no, they didn't. How dare they? The first person to say I love you, Snail Boy, wins. Oh, someone did it. Arius did it. I missed it. Koala, thank you so much for those donations. I would never ask someone to donate in order to add them. So I wouldn't say yes to that because But I do really appreciate your donations. Thank you so much. Okay, what theme should we do? Let's get this. Let's get this on.
Snack okay. time.
I really hope this code works. I feel like it's not gonna work. It worked. The code is COVID.
Snack time.
Why did I make it that? I don't know. I have been sick for so long. That I think is messing with my sense of humor. The custom code is COVID, okay?
Snack
if you don't
time.
Know how to spell COVID at this point, I don't know what to tell you. It's COVID, it's NAE East, it's squads. And the theme, I would say like the theme should be like sick themes. But I don't know if there's any sick themes. So, what do you guys think the theme should be? Blue? Deceased? I don't think there's very many. sweaty? Oh, any skin with a mask. Yeah. No, let's do sweaty skins. Sweaty skins. Mark says he's very sorry. I haven't been playing. SNAILBOY's been playing, so. Hey, people ask me what my pickaxe is. This is currently my main pickaxe. It's called Hot Dogger. It matches Starflare so well.
Someone just gifted me this today. I think it's really good. If you don't have any sweaty skins, just wear the closest thing or like whatever you consider to be your sweaty skin. So there, I have a lot of them, shockingly. Soccer. Mm-hmm. You could be husky. Okay, Mark, we'll let him know. Carrot guy, did you win? Healer thing. Green for disease. No, we're doing sweaty skins. Green for disease. Oh my gosh, guys. You guys are funny. Is this a sweaty skin? I like this skin. I never wear it. I love this skin, guys. I just, like, this was one of my first favorite skins. I'm gonna wear it. She's gonna be my sweaty skin. I didn't know that she was a sweaty skin when I selected her as my favorite skin. However, she just is. You know what? Let's do a star wand. We're just fully committing. And there's seven more spots. So I'll wait until that gets full. Your siren too. Guys, don't be a toxic. Don't be actually toxic. Like, I don't want to see people saying like elbows out or like someone's bad. Just deal with it on the battlefield, okay? We love Husky here. It's sad seeing me become a sweat. Well, I'm not actually one. Don't worry. What were you guys up to this week? Did anyone do anything good? Let's get some good stories in chat and I'll read them out. Mark, no. I like turtles, wants to play with me. Hey, hopefully you get in my game. Four more spots left. You got a new job, Toaster? Are you serious? Pipe says I solved a Rubik's Cube after 5 years. Practicing for Cash Cup. Going to lots of Reds games. Oh, cool. That's fun. My Fortnite Funko Pop broke. No! We're looking for happy stories. Guys, while I was in Toronto, I found a Tiantina Funko Pop and I bought it because Tiantina was my first main skin. You got something for me in Save the World. Oh, that's so nice. I don't play Save the World that much. You went to the movies yesterday with my friend. Then the next day was his birthday. And that day was today. This is what Cougar said. I got scared of the zip line because I wasn't strapped incorrect, so I left. Now I'm here. Cougar. He's been on a journey, guys. You went to Canada's Wonderland. Let's go. I love Canada's Wonderland. I was actually going to... Initially, was planning to go there this week. A long time ago, I booked a day off for that. But then I ended up getting sick, so... Priscilla, that is very sad. I'm sorry to hear that. Perez went to the movie theater to watch the Minions, and you dropped some of your popcorn. Guys, we're looking for happy stories. You broke your leg. I said, guys, what were you up to? Let's get some happy stories. And everyone said, I can only think of sad stories. I broke my leg. I dropped my popcorn. Okay, Jane went to the fair. Hi, Gingy. Oh no, guys. The new donkey I named Snail last week won't stop biting me and now I have bruises everywhere. Okay, Blastwave legitimately named a donkey Snail after me. So if you guys don't know this, there's like a ton of people who named their pets after me. Okay, someone needs to block this little, guys, you can just right click on them and say hide on channel. Okay. Where are they at? We got it. Oh, they're already hidden. Okay, cool. Good job, guys. You watched Minions? I think the God of Thunder bundle's good.
Hello?
Hey!
Hi, I saw your stream.
No way.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi! Okay, we got Pokas and Boom Doom. Which one is Boom Doom?
Hi.
The banana.
Hi. How's it going? Is this your guys' first time playing in my stream?
Yes.
No way!
It is.
You're my favorite streamer.
Aw! I'm your favorite streamer?
Yes.
That's so nice of you.
You're welcome.
Oh my goodness, we got I Like Turtles! No way! We got I Like Turtles, guys. Turtles! Hello? Turtles just said I love your streams. I want to be on your team.
Where are we landing?
Can I just if any mods are listening, there's been some like bots coming in here. So if you could just like just don't take your eyes off chat. Turtles! Hi Turtles!
My brother's playing on here right now. Shut up!
Wait, Turtles, you were just talking in chat.
What?
You were just talking in chat, right? He said you really wanted to meet me. You got on my team immediately.
I'm his brother.
Oh.
I'm happy.
I'm happy that you're on here.
Let's go.
Hello.
Okay, I think people want to assassinate me.
Oh, Vizzy! Well, what?
I'm sorry that you didn't get in. I wish you got in.
So well, I,
he can
here.
Still talk to me.
They want to kill me.
He can't hear
can
you.
Can you add us?
If we win. I don't know.
Okay.
If
we win. We
if have we to stay win, focused.
If we yeah, win, we must both stay get focused. Added.
Huh? Stay
if
focused.
We win, we both get added.
No, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
My username is
I never got added
Shush,
by
hold
YouTube.
On. Wait.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I can't.
Oh,
who's
shoot. I don't have a gun yet. I'm dead.
No.
Koala! I'm almost out of bullets.
I'm gonna grab your reboot.
I'm the only
Do
one
something
left.
While I can.
Okay, I'm gonna go revive him.
No!
Uh oh.
Oh my god.
Can I?
That was a loud. Don't finish me, Husky.
My username is bigo35.
Mods! Mods!
Is that a crown?
Help!
I have
Wait,
to
when
get
did I,
your guys' cars.
When did I get a crown?
Oh, so the mods are doing it. They're doing their job. They're doing amazing. I don't know why it's showing up so fast.
My username's Baby Hutch 35.
So stop. Stop, okay? Stop.
You're doing good, Vizzy.
Dude, that's insane. I did not know I'd actually get in.
Me too.
Like,
right.
Okay,
my
wait.
Game
just
took
be
a while to load on.
So just beware. That there is a Husky and Mercy over there.
Sweaty.
It's okay, Vizzy. You're doing good.
Sweat.
Okay, I'm gonna go reboot you guys.
You did it. You did amazing. Good job.
I have sweatier skins, but I picked the least sweatiest I have.
Oh, good.
What do you mean? Bananas are so sweaty.
Yes, my best friend. The only skin
bananas?
He'd ever wear is
I sent
Kaylee,
you an invite.
But he stopped playing.
A that's
lot
funny.
Requests. Bananas are on top.
They're gonna have to send us a request.
And then my other, one of my other
Will
friends, the only skin he wears is Miyosuke's.
Shush, she's talking to someone.
Koala, I did. You're Koala, I did kill someone. You.
Wait,
oh.
Place
no.
You guys
aren't gonna
be able to add us. Aw, man. Well, we can still hang out and watch the rest of the game.
Okay. All
right.
There was a lot going on. I just saw a lot of people shooting. Koala, I feel like you were shooting. It seemed like you were shooting at my teammate, so that's why I shot you.
Makes sense why.
Yeah.
Most of us dead. Yeah. I was sitting in a bush, and I thought someone was friendly when they killed me.
Aw, dang. I died to Husky, but I got a couple good shots on him. If I knew it was Husky, I definitely would not have engaged in that fight. Because we love Husky.
Is Husky
hearing and we're scared
voice?
Of him. Can Husky hear your voice?
No, I mean like on the stream.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they can hear you.
Uh-oh.
Do you have a message for him?
No, I was just asking him if he could hear me.
Yeah, I can hear him on stream. He's not wearing his headphones.
Hmm.
Yeah, he's not wearing his headphones right now.
So that- oh, there's Husky!
Everybody subscribe to me! No. No free shoutouts. Donate to her first.
Aurora. Everybody subscribe to me. Wait, why are we getting so many weird bots in chat today? I don't like it. I'm gonna start reporting them. Wait, everyone should report it.
What's so funny?
I just heard it.
Arius is beginning to make me
insane. You guys don't have to subscribe to me, it's a joke.
We all know that.
It was funny. It sounded
and
real.
The next day, I just get 1,000.
Well,
no, you're gonna get. The next day, you're gonna have like 200 subscribers.
No. Okay, wait. So, what's the guy's
name? You should do 100 subscribers set. I'm special. Or did you already do that?
Someone wants me to spectate Oscar. It says spectate us. He's your Astra skin. The red one. Okay, so Starflare. I'll look
hear,
for him.
Because like, mine is delayed.
He's the red one.
The stream's delayed for me.
Oh no, Mercy and Peace Sweat are dead.
What?
Yeah, the stream's...
Oh.
Lunar.
There Hello. You go.
Never mind.
Do I like pugs?
My screen's
sure.
Just, like, real,
Pug.
Like, I was 20 seconds behind. Oh! That's trying to kill me.
Get him.
I'm just gonna go for a zone.
Run.
My brother's
dude!
Wait, can you spectate me?
What's your name? Oh, Snailboy's playing.
Oh, no, I'm in his 308.
Oh, anonymous 308?
That's what it says.
Okay.
Because it says anonymous on my screen, even though I'm friends with
oh,
him.
Oh, I yeah, see. Yeah. I see his team. Snaily,
he's
Lunar,
like,
and Tojo.
He's like the guy with blue flaming eyes.
Okay. Snailboy!
He lit his eyes on fire with a lighter.
Oh my god. Oscar, there's a lot of different siren skins. What's your epic?
What?
Oh, I'm just...
No, she is.
I'm trying. I expected his team, but I didn't find him yet. My Halo is down. It's only Wolfie. Well, I'm dead, so they have no one to kidnap.
BD Hutch 35. Let's see, bro. I hope she's able to.
I'm
what
trying.
If she, what if that reveals the whole, all your hiding spot, and then like
I'm
every
here.
And then everybody tries to destroy you?
He doesn't care.
Yeah.
Okay, I see him on. I see him, but I can see his name on screen.
All I care about.
Highlander.
Which player is gonna win? Who do you think it's gonna be?
Probably Husky.
Wait, do you have like show anonymous on screen or something? On your on settings?
Can you still add us, please?
We have to win to get added, so that's it's okay. There's always a next time.
Don't worry. Maybe next round, you might get in instead of me. I was shocked that I actually got in. I was like, what? Wait, what? I'm in Snails.
I'm gonna see how much subscribers I have just in case actually people actually started subscribing to me.
We're back to Snailboy. Yeah, everyone can report the bots.
Boo hoo, bots. Stinky.
No one subscribed to me.
Sad.
Hey, do you make videos? You gotta keep making videos. That's the best way to get subscribers.
Yeah, he's trying to save over 1,000 subscribers so he can live stream Fortnite.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I do. I make
videos. There's a man right there. Run him over. Run him over to the truck.
He's like, what? No, he's in a car.
He just ran over.
He's in a car.
Sus, he's gonna destroy you. Oof. Don't die. Just
chilling.
Don't die. Why are you running in fire?
Oh.
No, I just witnessed. I witnessed the murder.
Please, I don't
want
to do anything to you guys. Just being the person.
I know Cougar's mad.
He's
right
dead.
Now.
He died.
I'm sad. I don't really care. All I want to do is just friend you.
Okay, stop talking about the friending. We had to win to be added, so.
I don't care. I just want to.
I'm sorry. I know it's sad.
Well, she's my favorite streamer.
It is. Yeah, my brother loves your streamer and he loves your
so
videos.
Nice. That's so nice. I've seen him in my chat a bunch. And I love his name. I like totals. I always say it like that.
He always waits for you to start streaming.
I realized yesterday and I was flipping out.
Yeah, he was like, I'm gonna play on Little Snail's stream.
Hey, Burritos, would you want to be a YouTube mod? Like, could I just give you that power and then you could delete them if you see them? Like, Busy is doing a good job, but I think he's the only one right now. Sorry. No pressure, though.
Snail is so goaded!
Yeah, okay.
I like Turtles a mod.
Yeah, gift me. No, it's a joke.
Okay, Turtles, tell me more about I'm sorry, I cut you off to talk to Burritos. It's very important though. It was a business meeting we had to have.
No, I felt that.
But Turtles, you are always in my chat. It's so nice. I've never got to meet you before.
Yeah, he showed like our dad like the third video like
I'm shaking.
So, the Darth Vader video, like, where he flings his red glow stick.
Oh my goodness, what did your dad think of it?
He thought it was funny.
Really? He wasn't mad?
Yeah.
I want to add you so badly!
Okay, stop with the adding.
Okay, one day he'll get on my team.
Huh?
One day he'll get on my team and we'll win.
I don't know. I don't know when he's gonna get on your team.
But no, one day.
I hope it does next round.
I'm freaking out.
He's so nice.
Spider-Man. Hey, Spider-Man on my team. Crouch if you can hear me on stream. Yes, he can hear me.
He crouched.
But can he hear you on your mic?
Hear me.
Like in game though?
Yeah, he just crouched and when he told him to. Do a emote, Spider-Man.
The name of the Spider-Man is Nanochill. His name is Nanochill.
Oh. Giselle's so nice.
I'm doing
Snail
the grid.
Is so goated!
Stop. That's,
I'm trying to
what
find
are you,
you
doing?
I want to see you do the gritty. I'm trying to find you. I can't.
No, he's doing it in real life.
Oh!
He's doing it in real life.
Oh my god. I can hear that.
Stop! She can hear you stomping. Are you happy?
Hi, Anonymous.
Hey, you know what? I'll let you talk to her for a couple minutes.
Oh, yay! Like, they'll give it back eventually, okay?
Hey, now I can actually hear you.
Hi!
Without being delayed.
So,
I'm when so happy.
When did you first find my channel or my stream?
Like, about a few weeks ago, and I was like, I love her videos, like, she has awesome videos.
What's the first troll video that you saw?
I think it was the Darth Vader one.
Oh. So yeah, you didn't, have you heard of Little Sticky Boy?
Yes, Sticky Boy.
Okay.
Sticky Boy, he comes from the,
Little Sticky Boy.
It comes from the special series MC. Yeah. Marvel DC, that's what it's called.
Yes,
it's actually called
the Legends Marvel of the DC. Dark Web. Yeah.
Yeah, Legend of the Dark Web. That's what the story is called.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I found your teammate. Who's the Spider-Man?
Yeah, I'm watching him.
Little
right
Sticky
now.
Boy.
Yeah, it's a little Sticky Boy.
Wait, he should do the gritty.
I bet this guy is so excited.
What's his name? What's his username?
Nano Chill.
That's a cool name.
My username is BD Hutch 35.
Sticky Boy?
That's what my username is. I just wish you could add me because, like, I've been wanting to add you for a few weeks now.
Well, I mean, I'm sure you will eventually.
Yeah. It's hard winning one of these custom matchmakings because, like, there's so much people that are nice and so much people that aren't.
Yeah.
Like, you don't know what you're going to find.
So true. Get that. Yeah. Oh, Spider-Man found me from Hugh Morin.
Spider-Man, reboot me so... Spider-Man, reboot me so you can see me. I'm still shaking. I don't know what to say. I'm just so happy. Thanks to my brother for being nice.
Are you actually shaking? Oh, he's actually shaking.
People say to me that they're shaking all the time, but I never had someone here to confirm it. It's the first time. Why are you nervous?
I'm just blown away.
I'm the sign of approval.
You two are so nice. Are you good brothers to each other?
Sometimes.
He's roasting.
We're actually twins.
Oh, sometimes.
You are?
Yeah, we're twins.
Identical?
Yeah.
What? You're like, yeah, obviously.
I'm like a minute older than him. Just by a minute.
Yes, identical.
1 minute.
Wow. Wait, so whose name is I Like Turtles?
My Nintendo account. My brother's old account was called Super God. But
don't bring that up.
Blocked him. Yeah, like it just randomly just we just randomly abandoned it. We don't really care because like we normally play on my Turtles account.
Turtles.
Because we play on this account.
Turtle.
Can I talk to
Streamer? Turtle.
No, can I talk to her
now? Okay.
Because I let you.
I'm still shaking.
Are you shaking?
I am.
It's back to the younger minute brother.
You can call us the Turtle Twins.
The Turtle Twins.
The Turtle Twins.
Call us the Turtle Twins.
Wait, tell everybody in chat to spam Turtle Twins.
Everyone in chat, spam Turtle Twins. Or the turtle emo. Oh, they're already doing it. It's amazing the power you have when you're streaming, eh? I could say, tell him to say anything.
I have the power.
Everybody, you got this.
I have the power.
You should make me one of those soundtracks. You should make me one of those like soundtrack things that you have to redeem. And then I'm just saying, Turtle Twins.
It's my Halo!
Yay! Yeah, like,
oh my goodness. Guys, tomorrow, you don't mind Halo, my stream sniper, tomorrow a video comes out on my TikTok and YouTube about him.
We're gonna get a video about you.
What?
We're fucking gonna get a video about I like turtles.
No, sorry. It's about mind Halo. It's about my stream snipers. Wait, sorry. The video isn't about the turtles. I have a video scheduled to come out tomorrow about Mind Halo. That's what I was saying. I'm sorry.
Oh. You got my brother so excited.
He's so sorry. I think you misunderstood.
Halo. She's doing a video about Halo tomorrow.
Huh?
She's doing a video about Halo tomorrow. You better watch it first.
Yes.
You better be the first viewer and the first one to like it.
Wait, yeah, can you
comment on your video?
Can you tell your
brother? It's me, the turtle twins. Turtle twins.
Can you make sure your brother knows that I'm not doing a video about the turtle twins tomorrow?
He's not. You already know that she's not doing a video about turtle twins, right? She's not.
Oh no.
I know.
Okay. I thought I was like, he better not start crying. I'll feel so bad.
he wouldn't cry. Okay. He won't cry.
Can I talk to her?
You guys are so chill.
Did you just say we're chill?
Yeah.
Chill turtle.
Oh, I'm more chill than him.
He's a chill twin.
I mean,
No. I think we're chill in public than you.
Oh, yeah. You know those, like, camera things? You know, like, those camera things in, like, those, like, malls and stuff like that? You know, like little camera things.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Photo booth.
And then I just started.
GG's.
And then I just started flossing.
Bye, banana.
It's not a photo booth.
I started flossing, and then one of the workers started laughing at me.
Nice. That's funny.
Whenever. I still had school. I'd like always dance whenever they play music in the cafeteria.
Nice. Okay. Banana and Polkas, thank you so much for playing. Sorry, I didn't get to talk to you that much. Turtle twins.
Yeah.
Thank you. No. You guys are very funny. Bye. I hope I get to play with you again sometime. I'll see you in chat.
Bye.
Okay. Bye.
Okay.
No, don't leave.
Oh, you're still in?
Okay.
Oh, I think I missed their farewell message because he's like, no, don't leave. I'm so sorry, turtles, but I know I'll get to play with you again sometime. One of the turtle twins, at least. I gotta end the stream, guys. I am so tired. I am sick with COVID. This is way past my COVID bedtime. but it was very fun to stream again, and I'm really, really grateful to Snailboy and Toaster for helping out with most of the games. So I appreciate that. Thank you everyone who showed up.
Snack time.
And thank you for not abandoning me, even though I had to cancel a couple streams. Yeah. Guys, don't get COVID. It's bad. GG's Banana and Solar and Bark and your teammates. You guys, you won. GG's in the chat for them. And GG's to Husky for murdering me. He's the better player. Koala, thank you so much for that donation. That is so nice of you. Koala, I hope I see you. I hope I get to meet you in my next stream. I think I will stream on Monday like normal. Whoa, look at all my messages. Royal says, I hope you're having a good day. I will be going on a car ride again for 13 hours. Anyway, of course I will watch your stream on Monday and I will watch it on Friday as well. I'm going to Tennessee for the whole week. Let's go. Anyway, have a good night / day / night / evening / tomorrow / Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and tacos. That I appreciate that message, Royals. Thank you so much. Banana says I'm actually so good. We love a humble king. Mr. Roblox Man donated $2. Thank you so much. Blue for blue. Kitty Blue, I'll have you on maybe on Monday. I'll have you on. He said EA Sports is in the game. Tacos, you sound great, by the way. Thank you. Wow. So many nice messages. All right, guys. I don't know what else to say unless you want to ask me questions about COVID. Bark says hi. Bark, were you being toxic? Or was it misinterpreted? I'm hoping it was misinterpreted because I feel like you're very nice. Never. How do you eat if you have COVID? Someone asked. Guys, I did not have my sense of taste. Like, I fully 100% lost my taste for a few days. I still, like, can barely taste anything. So I was just eating, like, the most healthy stuff because I couldn't taste it, so it didn't matter. So I ate, like, carrots and soup. Vitamins. But you just eat with your mouth.
Snail is so goated!
Like, you just eat like normal. I don't know what you mean. Congrats, Convoy. That's awesome. Did I lose smell? Yes, I did. But then last night, SnailBoy made a homemade pizza. And I was up here on the second floor in my like little gaming room. Slash office, I guess. And I was like, oh my gosh, I can smell the pizza a little bit. So I am getting my smell back. Usually it's like the whole house smells like this delicious, amazing pizza. I could just like smell it a little bit. I was so happy though. So I am starting to taste things.
Snack time.
Oh my gosh. You know how I knew I didn't have my taste though? Pizza is a hero. I ate a pickled egg, which is like the most disgusting thing ever, and I could not taste it. Usually I'm like really forcing myself to eat it. And yeah, I am ending the stream. Yeah, I'm sorry guys. I mean, this is a 3-hour stream. 3-hour stream, pretty long for someone who has COVID. Oh no, Arius says your sister had COVID and some things taste like metal. That's sad. I don't consider myself to be lucky, to be honest. I am glad that things didn't taste like metal, but I still can barely taste anything. I had COVID. I still have COVID bad. I'm still sick. Like I'm like muting the mic anytime I cough. I mean, I cough is really bad, but I don't have a fever badly anymore, so I'm really happy with that. But like, I was really sick. Like, it is serious, guys. But we made it through. We made it through the stream. We're still not over COVID yet. It's been so long, but. Oh, you are Mr. Burger, Roblox Man. Thank you so much for the donation. That's so nice. And Koala Master donated again. That is so nice of you. Turtle Twins would make a good highlights. Yeah. I hope I get to play with them again. I don't know if I can. My voice sounds so annoying right now. I don't want to make a TikTok out of this stream, I don't think, but. I don't see it. Banana. What about freezies? I had a freezy. Your smell? Cereal tasted like strawberries? What? My Taylor said when I had COVID, I nonstop slept and it was better in 2 weeks. See, that is crazy to me. Someone said I could not care less about Snail Boy. I will never forget that you said. How dare you say that? That is so mean. Explain yourself right now.
Convoy, thank you so much for becoming a Snail member. I appreciate that. Patrick, thank you so much for that donation. He says, I love your work, Snail. I hope you get better. Thank you very much. So nice of you. If Fusscup replies with, like, maybe we misunderstood them. If they don't, I'm just going to hide them on this channel forever. Because you do not say anything bad about SnailBoy ever. Instant ban. Okay, not instant. We're giving you a chance here. No one hates on SnailBoy. He's... Oh, how dare you. He's timed out. Is he gonna be rage? Oh, I don't see him. He doesn't look like he's timed out to me. Should I pin it? No. You couldn't sleep. Your body started shaking. You felt cold. Yeah, I had that at the beginning too. Convoy says, I hope you get better. And guess what? What? Arius. I can't wait to see that map, Arius. I am ending, yeah, Husky. Don't put your forks in the microwave. SnailBoy 10 out of 10. Streamer officially. I totally agree. SnailBoy, SnailBoy, SnailBoy is the best, says the jelly. I love that. Someone says, how do I join Blizzard? You just keep making good videos and, participate in the recruitment challenges. We just finished one.
Snack time.
All right, Fusscup. It looks like you got away. Oh no, I found you again. Should I hide him on this channel? What do you guys think? Oh, Patrick upgraded to Big Snail. Thank you so much. I like Turtle said, my dad thought it was mind blowing.
Snack time.
Snail, I have a question. Oh, that's okay. Just keep trying in the recruitments. I mean, there were a lot of Snack people time. Trying. There's a lot of really good content. Okay, have fun, Arius. Okay, guys, I think I gotta end stream. Because I just have to go to sleep.
Snack time.
I might watch a funny show for a little bit. Do you think Cocker Spaniel's a dog? I love them. They're so cute. I love any dog. I know a Cocker Spaniel.
Snack time.
Can you please collab with Coco Melon because my parents forced me to watch it? Listen, Coco Melon can hit me up.
Snack time.
Last wave, you just asked them to collab with me, okay? Andrew the Raptor is... Oh, okay. That's great, Convoy. That's cool.
Snack time.
Okay. I gotta end this stream. Thank you again so much for showing up. How do you dream? You redeem points. There's instructions in the video description. Hi, Andrew. Thanks, Jelly. All right, guys. If you think you have COVID, I mean, you should definitely take a test then. It's so hard to end my stream because as soon as I say I'm ending stream, everyone's like, wait, now I have something important to say. People always say, Snail, I have a question, even though they don't actually.
So if you do actually have a question, then
Ryguy is a hero.
Royal says, "Hi Snail, I'm new. Welcome to stream, Royals Come. Love that gold snail badge you have. It looks great." Aw, Jelly says, "Bye, I missed the stream already." I do too. Okay, I will see you guys on Monday. Don't forget, tomorrow there's a TikTok and YouTube short coming out at 9 a.m. that is about my stream snipers. Legend. Mind Halo and Wolfie killing me with a rusty can. That's a little preview you will get. I'm hoping that you guys really like it. Did you hear that, Mind Halo? The rusty can TikTok, 9 a.m. EST, is coming out on YouTube. I'm going to try and post it in the morning as well on TikTok. So you have that to look forward to. A moment from my stream where I got killed with a rusty can by my very dedicated toxic / loving stream snipers. It's a confusing stream sniper relationship we have.
What did she say, Master Chef?
Yeah. No more questions, please, says B-Man. Fuzzcup says, "Put Nailboy on the mic. I want to talk to him." Fuzzcup, no. Fuzzcup, you need to apologize to Snailboy right now, or we're going to ban you from our channel. Wolfie's going to kidnap me. Fuzzcup. Oh my god. I can't believe you said that. He said, "No, you small snail, I will stomp on you." I think I might have to hide him on my channel. If he says one more slightly mean thing, I'm gonna hide him forever on my channel. Mark, that sucks. That should not happen. I'm waiting for Fuzzcup to speak. Top 10 questions that keep Snail from ending stream. Why? I know, right? Everyone's just waiting for the closure of my, like, very peaceful lullaby sound. Small nail. Small nail! That person must be using text-to-speech. Ricky, wake up! Wolfie, I would add you right now, but I didn't make a deal that, like, you would have to. I'll add you as soon as you get on my team, just to make it more interesting. Okay, here's a link to the Discord.
Kill the stream snipers!
I guess Fuzzcup has nothing else to say. I just want to hear more from him. I want to hear if he apologizes to Snailboy. Forgiven. Or we can move on. If not, banned. I can't wait. Text to speech is so broken. They said my text to screech is so broken. There's a secret stream sniper. Is it Jaunty? Because I don't think he's secret. Street farter. Yeah. Top 10 moments from today's stream. Street farter. Jolly says, "Can you end it? My mom is not happy. It's 3:30 in the morning." Okay. Yep. I'll end it. We can end it. We're going to say goodbye. Goodbye. Have a good night, everybody. I'll see you on Monday.